Okay, now we're in there. Fuck it. This is mine then. Alright, Sim Mam's out of the frame, that's good. I'm gonna move this shit. Now you're out of frame.
Yep.
This in general sucks. The audio's probably also fucked. Oh god, stay on there.
I'm surprised you're sticking with a 4x3 for the camera.
Sorry, what?
I'm surprised you're sticking with a 4x3 for the camera.
I didn't want to fuck with it at all. I thought that sounded like no fun.
What, a 16x9 like camera? No fun?
Yeah, it sounded like expensive and no fun.
No. That should be able to do 16x9 format.
Oh, you think so? Oh shit.
Yeah, you should just need to assign it, that's all.
Alright, we're gonna learn.
Okay. I'm gonna get these guys' names and I'll be right back.
Alright, sir. Okay. So the sound is probably really bad. But we're gonna live with it. Because I didn't have time to test.
Over there
because the mic's probably picking up everything in the universe.
Do you have it on the minus 20 decibel setting?
I don't know. Maybe. Nah, dude, it's too late. It's too late.
You got it good.
He's getting hop grabbed. Okay, so I can virtually guarantee. Oh, yeah. I can basically guarantee that Sidman's played this match a lot. Because Green's really good. And Birdie's not really. Ooh. I thought he got something off of that. Oh, he's still not out of the corner. Sedman gave him out of the corner. That's okay, though, because he has no fucking life. Oh, he wants to hop grab him. I think he doesn't think there's another way to win the match but hop grab. Oh, okay, never mind. I'm wrong. But that button's nerfed. But down medium punch is bad now. I thought you can't anti-air anybody. Oh, no. The classic. They're definitely gonna jump here. Nope. Doesn't matter. I still got to eat the banana. Alright? Yeah, what are you gonna do about it? I'm sorry. You can't do anything about the bananas when you don't have the banana hammock.
Banana hammock.
You made a mistake. Not at character select, but at the loading screen. Oh my god. He didn't want that shit.
Nope.
Okay, it's fine. He's just gonna go Rango. Yup. And that is game one. Just said that. Who would be my pick to win the tournament?
Yep.
That's
given
just
the fact
me.
That Family Man is not with us tonight, and now it usually comes down to a rivalry between those two. Yeah, I'd say so.
Nah,
but,
dude.
Don't cut out Rob TV or Toxic Nut.
What am I saying, man? I'm gonna body him free. I body him. Nobody needs to adapt.
Both Urien and Birdie getting substantial power ups in season two.
Nah, Birdie got like a mixed bag / nerfs. He didn't get straight nerfs, but you are right about Urien. That character's straight fucking retarded.
I don't think it's stopping Sedman none today.
Oh no, he's played this character forever.
Oh yeah,
he's a loyalist like me. I know the feeling.
Nature.
He's only played against Urien a gazillion times. So Nova probably is sort of he's trying to like figure out this match.
Oh yeah.
In real time, and Sedman already knows it, which is a problem.
As strong as Birdie is,
okay, that's really good. All right, no, this is where it starts.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Someone's got their combos.
No, he gave up the last hit of the reflector.
Uh oh.
Yeah, that hit him.
Oh well. This might be over.
Oh no. Okay, yeah, he died. I'm really surprised he wasn't off the ground for that.
Sedman loves that chain throw.
It probably has a lot of hyperbase. Well, he plays online a lot, so it comes with the territory.
It's true. It's really hard to dodge.
Do I have? Oh my god! There it is.
Bloody good read.
No, dude, you just start the round with that shit. Because what are they going to do? Dash in on you? You're Birdie.
Yep.
That shit's classic. Yep.
Oh,
you got a lot of beam meter.
No!
It's
not.
Okay, it's fine.
Get in.
Punish was bad. Yep. That's minus six. No punish.
Oh, backhand.
Yeah, no.
Stay out, please.
No, Urien has a bar. That means it's time for EX tackle. Oh,
oh
no.
Wow.
He knew. He had full knowledge.
Oh, there it is. Was it all a setup
to
nail that?
He wanted EX headbutt there. He wanted to bait it.
Yep.
Alright. EX hop. Oh no. EX hop.
Oh.
No?
Ooh.
I don't know
possible
shit apparently.
Second,
oh, no.
Gets him out of the.
If this were third strike, he would have whiffed the throw. I'm just saying. If this were 3S, his throw box would have moved back and it would have been really dumb. But good. Oh no!
Wow, I can't believe
he was
that
too
whiffed.
Far. I think he did Fierce Full Revenger. Full Revenger's the chain hop.
Well,
yep.
Not that it matters much.
Online!
Yeah. And that's game
Yo,
two.
I'm out of frame again. Yep. Okay.
Now you're more in frame than I am, so it's fine.
Whatever. All right, so that is...
That is it.
Oh,
Sedman over Nova.
Yeah, I got you.
Two
watching you.
Oh,
I'm always watching. All right, well, that sucks. Now Manchild has a match, which he doesn't want to play. So, okay, I'm gonna get Suna and play him then, because I'm in round one, so you're gonna be up here solo. Or I can yell at like Manchild to come up, but I think he's playing.
That is not true.
Here's what you're gonna do, so listen good. When the game starts, just do this, and like, hit up and down for whoever wins and hit save, as appropriate, and then one of us is gonna win.
Every time the game matches over, you just...
Yeah, when a game's over, just give someone a tally, and you have to hit save. And then when like, we're done, and we're like, you know, we're standing up, just go back to this, and then I'll come back over.
Okay.
Yeah.
You can hear me right now, huh?
Sorry?
So you can hear me right now and everything.
Yeah.
Oh, awesome. Okay. Yeah. Am I supposed to make up stories and stuff, like Tasty Steve? And...
Yeah, just commentate on what you're going to see. I'll be there with you in a sec.
Oh, okay.
And try not to look like a darn fool.
Too late.
I'll take away your dragon.
Talk normal into it, or?
You'll want to speak up a little bit.
A little bit?
Yeah, it's got a dampener on it, so it picks up less room noise.
Ah, okay.
As soon as I figure out who Todd's actually.
So, it looks like we got a Urien versus Alex.
Louder.
Looks like we have Urien versus Alex. We got top tier versus neutered even more in season 2, right?
That's right, Seb.
There we go. All
right. Here. All right. Maybe. Yep, there it is. All right, here we go. We got Suna and Jobber. Here we go. Black haired Orion. I like it.
Yeah, it looks like
Mafia style.
Yakuza.
Yep. That is basically, yeah, that's basically Yakuza 4 guy right there. Alex, mixed bag of buffs and nerfs in Season 2.
Where Urien gets only buffs.
It's true.
If you need it.
Urien's got a cross-up now. Hooray, I guess. Oh. Jobber having a hard time getting in. But now that he's there... EX headbutt. Meaty roundhouse.
Oh, I didn't hold it long enough.
Yep. You could have busted right through. Oh no. That's it. All right. Let's see what happens this time around. Will Suna learn his lesson? Keep Alex out. Oh, well, there he goes, guarding against things he saw before. Headbutt's just getting in through Alex's guard.
Those medium punches by Harry and Mike.
Ooh. Oh. Oh, no.
Nice press.
Oh, went from guard mode to, you know what, I'm gonna can beat this. And sure enough, he was right. This could still flip an Alex. Oh, no. That was not
that
smart.
Medium? Not safe anymore, medium?
Maybe not. Oh, no. Oh, he got inside. I guess you can duck that now. What is that? Forward hard? Yeah, forward hard?
Yep. Gonna get that Aegis reflector.
Urien gets his tan on.
Get it out.
Oh, yeah, making it safe. Aegis reflector. Doesn't get the juggle.
How do you like that hyperbomb?
Exactly. There you go, Alex. Anything you can do, I can do better. The current leader of the Illuminati, after all. Took him right out of the destroy.
Took his turn away.
Crush, kill, eat it. More pro wrestling moves for Alex. People's elbow. What was it, a fist of humanity or whatever? There you go, slap him in the chest.
Oh, cat, almost full meter with
the trigger. Whiff on the throw was not punished.
Oh, there we go. Parry.
Could go either way still. Breaking out the parry tech, though. A couple crouching mediums. Oh!
Wait for the wake
into the foot dive. Oh, that's it. Overhead and cross shot. And save. Ta-da! Mission accomplished. Okay, here we go. Game two. Oh! Good poke from Suna right out the gate there. Successfully fending off everything that the Jobber's throwing down there. Oh, there we go. Tide turning maybe a little bit. Whiffing all over the place. Thank God it's such a hot day outside with all these whiffs going by. Oh, no. Yep. Almost. Can he get it? Oh, EX headbutt. It's so good.
A little poke. Ah.
That foot dive, man.
Match point?
No, one more. We are on match point. Yeah. Oh, just chomping at the bit. Both of them right to the center. Headbutt, so good. Suna using what he, using all of his skills from third strike. Oh, I feel like there was a misconnection there.
Finally got that crush counter.
I feel like there was a dropped combo back there, but unfortunately Urien didn't guard and took it anyway.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, yeah! Here comes the cheese!
Oh, look at that. Dirty.
Oh.
Dirty.
Oh, oh no! Play the Guile theme. Oh!
Still got anti-air jabs.
Anti-air jabs. So nerfed now.
Yeah. It's a wonderful day for a tan. I'm in Rio. Jesus is watching me. Yeah, Urien is straight up Catholic. Orthodox, doesn't go for any of that reform stuff.
Nice cross counter, here we go.
Oh!
Gonna get the stun.
Yep,
baby.
Yep.
Oh,
can't
start.
Be in the corner when Alex
oh,
comes.
Okay.
Oh!
Cross counter, elbow.
Yep,
yep.
Into the air, any
yep.
breath, yep.
Anything to go.
And, oh, oh nope. Now it's just tricks. Oh!
Mind game.
Oh! Oh! Gets him on the retreat. What's Suna gonna do to keep this alive, if anything?
Oh.
One little mistake. Oh! Oh!
Will this be a huge comeback?
Oh, man.
Oh, wait.
Oh! Jeez! Oh, okay. Woo!
Match, match.
That was rough, right. But congratulations to Jobber. Jobber wins. And the legacy of Hulk Hogan lives on.
I'm out of here.
Let me hit the mic.
I might as well not do this.
Alright,
it's like when even I don't know the inputs I'm doing, how can you beat me though? It's how I play Ezreal.
No, see, that's playing how I play. It's like, I don't know what I'm doing. Counter that!
Alright, so let's see. Next, I'll keep giving you a break segment until you have to play. So then I have to play you, but I'll also like give it a break. We do that for a reason.
Why?
Because we're poverty! Just leave it on! This is what the people are here for. Alright, so I need Phil and Rob TV, and I don't know why those people are on the hand. So let's see. I gotta figure out which side each person's on. I'm pretty sure Phil's gonna end up player one. I'm gonna have to fucking yell at him and it's gonna be great. It's gonna be real poverty in here. Derek is player one! The Derek profile is player one! So which one of you is player one right now? Alright, got it. Alright, sick. We didn't ruin everything. We did it.
No, it's
fuck. Fuck.
Oh yeah, you said we need rated R commentary, right?
Yeah.
Oh okay.
Fuck it.
More comfortable saying, oh, look at that fucking.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, there we go.
Like, I want you to know that when I did that one Raw EX head crush, that was supposed to be EX chop. I don't know. And like, I had those jabs and I could have just killed him with a slash, but I didn't feel like it. And we had that moment where we stared each other down, and I wanted the EX flash chop him. And I don't know why that was my choice. Oh yeah, we got this. We're in there. We're probably just gonna go straight in.
Okay, and so we got Rob TV and Phil. Rob TV with a win under his belt already today.
Oh yeah, he played off stream, right?
He played on the other recording.
No, I don't think I've had him play yet. Because when he was playing Toxic, that wasn't tournament.
Oh, that's right.
Toxic was checking his
buttons. Now we get to see Rob.
Anyway, I was just gonna compliment that I've seen Rob do the good Karen shit, and then he immediately drops to Just Frame Tenko. So I'm not gonna say anything. Yup, okay, there's that.
Yep.
I don't know this.
More blonde characters in this game. Let's go.
Oh. The feeling of not having automatic footsie buttons like Karen.
Whew.
Yep, that's a good Karen shit in the corner.
Oh yeah.
That's what you do.
I tell you what, I played Rob a little bit before we got the tournament
underway.
Karen
has some dope shit though, where she does Just Frame Tenko full screen, and then she'll like, I forget the combo, but she does like two Tenko follow-ups with the X.
Well,
it's really expensive and hard and impractical, but it's so cool.
Rob is all about getting you in the corner
tried to OS that jump
as fast as possible.
Yep, spend the meter. Get him out of the air.
Oh, yeah.
The other option sucks, so...
Send oh, oh no, with the second hit! Why wouldn't he block the whole thing? Ambitious, that's what it was. God. Oh, overhead, but doesn't convert.
He can't, so... Yeah, he's always single jump.
Yep.
Don't jump back in the corner.
No. Well, that's that game.
Resenha. I need to build meter for game two.
Exactly. More critical art, please.
Give me all the meter. I have a game to lose.
I have a wake-up ultra to do later.
Wow. Ultra, huh? Wow. Get a load of this guy.
Yeah.
I want ultra Chun-Li back.
I'm always six years behind.
Dang. That's a number of years.
Yep. Well, you know, I can afford them since I've got so many under my belt.
They're a Senha.
Oh.
Nothing. Now we're in the corner. Stay in front. Actually, has he done the cross-up version yet?
Has what?
I don't think he's done the cross-up duck under yet.
No, not yet, but so he'll get no around
reason.
To it.
Phil had no reason to block cross-up there.
No. No, Rob is a beast in the corner.
Most characters in this game are pretty good when they have the corner.
I mean, Rob specifically.
I'd say basically all of them.
Cross under.
That's a good little forward.
Got caught blocking the wrong way.
Oh no,
drops it.
Nope again.
Not getting out of here, son.
He goofed up his meaty because he didn't quick-rise. Yep.
Ooh, into the throw. Wake up option.
They
know
they're short, too. Yep, there's that. Still has a bar.
Down strong is so good.
Low. Yeah.
And there it
that's
is.
That's the game. Yeah, I'll call another match. We just got home.
All right, well.
Congrats to
Rob TV takes
winners.
Game one.
Come on. Shalon, you're such a fucking piece of shit.
The internet down here is horrible anyway.
I don't even have internet, I have 4G. I'm just doing my best.
That is internet.
Alright. Todd! Who won? Alright, what was the score? 2-1? Alright. Alright, sick. Alright, Manchow, I can't put off your death any longer. You're playing 7-man. Sweet! I wasn't expecting that reaction.
This gonna be good.
Oh, that's the first thing I'd say about what this is going to be.
You know what, John? Let me tell you something. The last time I played 7-man in tournament...
I didn't do it.
No, I'm good.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah? You got me there.
You remember that, right?
I almost wish this mic could pick up, like, selectively. If only.
How selectively?
Like, I wish you could hear Manchild and I yelling at each other, but you only hear me yelling at Manchild.
Oh, yeah. Well, there's a setting for that, but you don't want it to be on that.
I don't want to do that, no.
No. Despite your assertions that you wish you could, it could, you don't want it to.
I'm never going to be ready. I mean, I'm going to get there. I need to know which player they are, though. They haven't signed in.
Get ready anyway.
Who's on the other setup?
You're right, I haven't called it. Fuck, I want to give the guy, because I could put on the guy who just lost, so I don't want to do that. I'll put Toxic on, I'll do that to him.
Toxic! Who's player one?
You are? Right, sick. I'll handle it. Manchild and 7-man winners bracket. Oh, dope. Then, like, oh, it's mine? Yeah, wiggle the fucking connector. Alright, we're fucking in there. Boy, I really hope that Manchild doesn't lose because of my controller.
It'd be a shame if it were programmable to drop. You just dropped. No, you hit the PS button, you moron. Lock that shit. Yo, DQ? They were doing the loading screen. I think that's a DQ if you pause during the loading screen. All right, let's see it. Manchild's Dekali is an actual disgrace. But I mean,
much like Manchild himself,
it does big damage. The Nicali
it's
character.
True.
He's playing like the Neo Blanca Street Fighter 4 all. You remember that one? The Carnival one?
Oh, yeah.
It's like the most obnoxious costume in the game. This is basically the same thing.
I don't know. I think like Dead Samurai Ryu is kind of more obnoxious than this
no,
one.
No, dude. Like, wait until he gets V-Trigger.
Oh, with the giant hair?
With the giant hair that covers life bars.
I kind of enjoyed that, actually.
Like, you're going to enjoy it, whatever. I'm saying it's obnoxious. It covers the fucking life bars. Ooh! He got out of the corner. What a genius play by Manchild.
And there's the dolphin dive. Oh!
That's on you! You still have the controller. You're moving around and shit.
Collusion!
It's during a command grab, so I mean, I guess it's fine.
Yeah. It's not like he could do anything at this point. This is an 81 right. Honda. How dare you?
Right, rip. I have a feeling that's just going to keep happening.
What's wrong with your stick?
I don't know.
Oh!
Yeah, that's weird, actually. That's weird. Because he, like, armored it. I saw the armor hit.
I thought I saw it twice.
I guess,
maybe it's only got so many hits.
I guess TE2's had that problem with the wire, and then, of course, Mad Catz doesn't, like, exist anymore, so you can't replace that wire.
Yeah, that's true.
Yep, that's some
online birdie.
Shit. Oh, no. Oh. He's dead. Oh, he won't die.
I'm pretty sure Sedman can figure out a way.
Ooh.
How does Will Shatner do a spoken word version of a rap song? He finds a way. Game one, Sedman.
It's fine. Manchild's going to come over here and blame my stick.
Yep.
Look forward to that in 3 minutes.
To be fair, though.
He could have his own stick.
He could
borrow anybody else's stick.
Not mine, though. Oh!
Yep.
Man. All right, just
I'm not even going to acknowledge that anymore. It's just kind of a yep thing.
Just remind me never to jump against Sedman, really.
You still should. You can't let him win like that. What do you even want? Like, welcome to man grab? Welcome to throw, I guess? I mean, Birdie's light normal suck. Things look grim.
All
right. Caught a meeting.
Don't there it is. Pop that Super Saiyan.
Okay. Alright.
Do you got any good wake-up setups?
No.
Nope.
I'm not sure what he wanted. It looked like a throw. I don't know if he threw too early and whiffed or went for command grab and it was too slow. I feel like I saw a throw, though. Rip.
Freddie Mercury over here.
Okay, no, he didn't get hit by that. Alright, we're jumping in. We're getting counter hit because that move's not plus.
Nope.
Ooh, God, he almost caught that whiff. Yep. Wow. Nicali can't do anything about
that. Medium kick, still so good.
Boom.
I think he's having his fun with him.
That wasn't meaty.
Nope.
All right.
All
right, we got Dudley stand around house.
Hit to the foot. Nice evasion. It gets in there.
Oh, my God. Okay, a lot of...
Yep,
not
hits
even
the V-trigger.
What's happening right now.
Right. Oh, he survived.
No, he
didn't connect.
No, there's no way to get that range.
And the backhand for the win. Yeah. What are you doing? Existing.
Rip you.
I gotta go fuel my car.
All right. I predicted for the stream. I don't know. Maybe you shouldn't fuck with the cable that you know is bad. I don't know. Maybe you shouldn't fuck with the cable that you know is bad on a stick that isn't yours. You were just then! I appreciate that. Please continue breaking my $200 stick, man child. Oh no, man child, keep going, please. Please just rip out the buttons.
AKA, just don't touch it.
Alright, you should have just said, don't use my stick.
Alright, yo, I was looking for you. I need you to play Nova.
Nova?
I forget what his name used to be. But he's playing 2 on the MKX setup over there.
Oh, god damn it. Quan!
Yeah, she won, that's right. You're playing him.
God damn it.
Just play on the screen. Put some
something else on.
I'll say which one.
You'll be in winner's final after this, if you win. Alright, rip. Look. Alright. Okay, sick. We're in there. Man, this audio is just gonna be the worst shit of all time. Like for you? Oh yeah, let's see. Yeah, actually no, I could call one. So there's, you know who Suna is, right? Him? We could have him play. Yeah, you could call him over and you're looking for Suna. Yeah, great mind. You can tell him they can play. Alright, fuck. Luckily I know who these players play, so I don't have to ask who's up. Let's see. So that's Rob. Alright, sick. We're just channeling a deep energy to get ready to fight the fat man. I mean, we're gonna see, because I don't know Rob. I can tell you that I know the Karen matchup back to front, and it's not gonna be pretty if I have to play this guy. But, yo, CBT colors, Michigan colors, it's really unfortunate. Nice stand short. Can't punish that shit. Oh. Oh, oh god. Seven really just gonna try and keep him out? No, he's gonna go in. Yep. Checking him. Okay. Normal throw. Pretty safe. Oh no. Alright, Karen's a 900 health character, so she can cash like one more of these checks and then she's done. She needs Birdie to be in this corner right now. Seven Man knows it too. Yep, keep him in the corner. You have to. Oh no! No, it's like being back thrown by Guile. Yep. Nope, I saw that entire sequence. I played Seven Man before, I saw that command grab and then the overhead. Or whichever order that happened in. I've seen it a million times. It's like a bad film. Oh god, that's an okay trade. Yep, just keep him out. Oh, okay, that's good. No, too far. Karen looking for that last bit of V-meter. She can get it by blocking. She has to. Oh, yep, okay. She's got it. Looking for the low forward. Yep, look for the dash in low forward. She wants it. Seven Man knows low. Oh my god, Bullhorn. All right, good shit. Good shit. In the corner. Keep him there. No, oh, good shit. Get out of the way. Oh, he pushed a button. Yep. That was like two bars or whatever, though. Light punch, medium kick, heavy punch. Hold them all down. I'm pretty sure. Alright. We're back here. Seven Man. The footsies are breaking down. We have no choice but the Unga. Oh, command grab him. Oh, no. Too slow. Yep. Not deterred by the jump last time. Yep. Dolphin dive. All ordinary meaties. Yeah, dash at me. Oh. In there! Oh no, too slow! That's a disaster. Oh, nobody gave up the corner! Now he's in there. Reversal, I don't care. Bullhorn, I don't care. Garenken, don't care. He bet it all too, he went low. If Saman just blocked that shit low, she was done. Alright, that's only one game. That's only one game. We need to see the adaptation in real time. Birdie wants that dinner. He wants winner's final. Otherwise, he has to die in, like, in the basement. Oh, that backdash was scary. Ugh. He didn't think that he was gonna whiff that. Alright, alright. Just keep him away. Good shit on that whiff. Overhead. No, it's command grab. I should have only walked forward. He wouldn't overhead anymore. Oh, he wanted it again. These backdashes are really brave. I'm impressed. Because they're the right call, but it's really scary to backdash in this game. Because it's probably what's getting him hit by the stand roundhouse counter hits. Alright, throw again. No anti-air. That's not an anti-air. Please note, that is not an anti-air. Okay. Get him off me. No, I think that was I think that might have been the crouch strong nerf in action. No, no EX bull, no EX throws. No, he went for it there. I think he heard me. I'm sorry. Because he could have just thrown bull and threw that shit. I know, because my command grab is not throwing bull and I hate it. Alright, banana. Setman's getting really focused on this ground game and he's like not anti-airing at all. He's watching for the ground approach, which I can appreciate. I know this struggle. It sucks. Oh. Yep, that's a whiff. And we stayed in the corner. I think he might have been able to do more. Yeah, I think he can do an EX shoulder after that. EX tanker shoulder. Basically safe. Basically safe. Alright, that's bad data for the Karen to give up, because now Setman knows this guy doesn't punish V-trigger bullhead on block. He doesn't know what the answer is. Oh my god, wow. The bravest. Alright, he'll take that though. No, the stun's going down. I mean, stun wouldn't kill Karen. Oh my god. The onlinest bullshit. He absolutely dies if that fails, even if Karen jumps back. No, almost. I mean, we're not even on camera.
I know.
Jesus Christ. This is what you do? You just want to sit down here to destroy my setup?
Yes.
Like, who's paying you? It's the Pittsburgh guys, isn't it?
There are Pittsburgh guys. People still live there?
Yeah, Shinlad. Shinlad's a cool guy. I will fight you. Shinlad is an alright guy. He taught me Alex. Oh, yep, there it is. He had a bar.
Oh no. Crush
Karen,
counter.
Karen Cat cannot catch this. Alright.
She can catch
down.
These hands.
Stun's down. Seven's gonna back off. Will to be near. Probably what he should have been doing this whole game. And then just hitting the Rasenha, punishing it. Yep,
nope.
Get out of my face. I got plenty of him here.
Oh!
Counter hit.
With a bear tip.
Oh, wake up normal? Oh my god!
That was pretty sexy, I'm not gonna lie.
I'm grossed out. It's disgusting. Oh shit, we have matches going.
As for playing, thanks.
Yo, did you put all these guys up for me? Dude, that's thank you. It's so nice. Alright, shit, I don't have time to do this shit. I gotta
double one.
Yeah, it's double one. You're fine. That's spit, isn't it? Yeah.
I gotta go pick up my wife, might be like 25 minutes. But if you need a call for me.
No, dude, you're a winner for this, please. Alright, so I can
figure
out
frame
who's...
again.
It doesn't matter. Who cares? I'm audible, it's fine. I'll remain a mystery. I'll put a bag over my head. Let's see, so it's probably going to be Suna on player one. And then that's Phil on player two. And this is loser's bracket. So let me just loudly type. Furious typing.
Nah, it's not going to pick it up.
Alright, it probably won't.
Is that a mechanical board, by the way?
Yeah.
Nice.
With, like, all those red switches and all, whatever that bullshit is.
Right, so cherry or good.
Whichever it is. Did Rob get a game?
Did?
Hey, you're good.
Yeah, he got game one, didn't he?
No, he didn't get game one. If anything, he got game two, I think. Oh. I mean, whatever. This is for challenge. It doesn't matter. It doesn't really matter. And so, anyway, you and I have to play, by the way, at some point.
Okay.
We're, like, holding the bracket. You have to play the winner of that game that's on stream right now, actually. You can, like, get in and commentate, by the way, if you want. Because we're gonna need someone here for when me and him have to play.
Fuck yes. Did you say commentary? Did you say attention? I got you, fam. Oh, they're slow rolling it.
Yep.
Yeah, dude, Suna's an anime player, so he won't ever skip the intros.
Oh, hell no.
Because
oh.
you watch the intros in anime so that the netcode syncs up. And if you don't, it fucks it.
Oh, man.
Suna, Trade Foot's adamant about this costume will not banana hand.
Nope. He needs that Yakuza costume.
I mean, so you can assume from the beginning.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, button check.
Button check.
Dude. Okay.
Baited.
I'll allow it.
Results.
3 games later, button check.
Dude, all of it was a button check. Dude, I know a guy. I'm going to call him the fuck out. I hope he watches this. Fucking Greg, if you're watching, you're a little bitch.
Fuck you, Greg.
Right, Greg, I'm going to tell this story. So Greg goes to Evo during Ultra Street Fighter 4, like second to last year that they run it there. Because he didn't go to last year because it was PS4 and like that version was shit and whatever. So he plays Gun, all right? No, you don't have to turn it towards me. So he plays Gun. And he sits down to play one of his matches, and he just says to the other guys, like, button check, okay? So they fire up training mode, they're both there, and it's their character. And Greg just practices combos, okay? He just sits there and just, like, dive kick, or, like jab, jab, whatever the target combo is, doing his shit, will not let the other guy do anything. And that's the button check for, like, 30 full fucking seconds, all right? He just won't stop. So they're just, like, sort of watching him, like, so, like, you good? Or Greg will do that to you. He's that kind of human being. I won't even use player name. He's just Greg. Greg knows who he is.
So, okay, so what you gotta do, the tech for that is you gotta be player one. Then Greg. You just press start.
I think player two could press start.
Yeah.
Yeah, but
this is just versus.
But they can't exit the match.
Can they?
No. Nope.
I didn't know that. I didn't play enough.
Anyway, there's a match going
there's
on
match
right now.
I think this is a match.
No, it's
not. Oh, alright.
Angry Yakuza Man.
Oh, the reach!
I'm more impressed with the hitbox.
That third strike.
Nope, no anti-air.
Maybe they can get that toucan to fly away and get you some fight.
Urian's, like, non-preemptive anti-airs are pretty not good.
Hold this mix up. Oh,
yeah,
that top
dude's
punishable.
He didn't punish it, though. He got a counter hit.
Nope.
Goal.
No.
That's not that minus. That's not very minus either.
God, dude.
I get this. I was gonna say Ken's not gonna leave the corner, but he's out.
Yep.
He has all the screen to work
the
with.
The triple low forward. Nobody expected that. Wow, the full screen need to hit it. It was all a setup.
High level techniques on
display. Hold this mix up. You're like you're fucking one to talk, Matt Stick. You're probably the most garbage out of all three of these
players. Hey, I've never been last.
Well, these guys are in loser's bracket, and I think they won a match, which is probably more than what you've done.
How could they be in loser's bracket if they won a match?
Well, like, they're 1-1.
No.
I understand this foreign concept to you. How about you go play?
It's too early today. It's too early at the moment for him to be 1-1.
But he's already in.
Alright, why don't you go play your match while I watch this fucking Ken with his
goddamn
hat?
Maybe we'll see what happens.
Oh, fake overhead. The mix-up.
He's keeping that hat.
Don't.
Oh, yeah.
No, the
no!
Hat! It's not a win anymore.
No, yeah, no hat means.
Even if he wins, it doesn't count.
No
anymore.
Longer chief of the banana tribe.
No, I think that was step kick or something weird.
What is happening?
Ooh, got him! Oh, coral kick.
Crush counter.
Double back dash
no
in the corner
up.
For the
no.
setup. Very nice.
Phil's gotta get out of that corner.
He whipped coral kick right away.
Oh, wow.
Urian's normal answers are not amazing. They're really high reward and shit, but they're all like 10 frames.
Is Nicali's down medium low?
Oh, gets him out of the shoulder rush.
You fucking wish. Hell no, this ain't an anime game.
What are you
doing? Oh, that's a sweep. That was also a sweep.
Keep sweeping. Overhead.
No Aegis.
From the Miyagi
no
school.
Anti-air. No anti-air either.
So it goes up again. That much closer to survival.
Are you sure it isn't just S-U-N-A?
No, I'm positive. He's an anime player. Why would it be S-U-N-A?
I don't know. It's what
that isn't anime
here.
Enough!
It's not anime.
Please.
The anime
please.
Scale is like... That's like a B+. We need that at S+.
That's not even a B+. I'd grade it lower.
That's like a C-. F+.
There should be a
Saw
and
that's
Luis
Scott's
Kipachi.
Vargas fourth grade, F+. They recognize that you actually tried.
It's pretty hard to not try.
I love you, Tsunarama-sama-san, Kenpachi-kun.
Yo,
why are you here? Why are you here?
Because he brought another setup.
Yeah, I guess
so
that's
I have to
good.
Play nice.
Well, I fucking killed it. Yeah, man, Stick, your company sure is good. I really enjoy your videos. I'm just kidding.
Wow. Wow.
Wow.
All right. Holy shit. I knew it was a mistake putting on the mic. I knew it was a mistake.
There go all the Manchild stuff getting cut from the footage.
Oh, yeah, Manchild. This footage is mysteriously all going to be on
the
screen.
Why is there no audio here?
There is audio here, but it's pretty quiet because I didn't want it to, you know,
why is there
the
no
mic.
Audio here? Have you cut out my voice?
Oh, okay. I thought you meant you couldn't hear the game. Because the game's on, it's just, if I turn it up too loud...
Mixed up, Sucio, another grab.
Balance.
Wow, yeah, they grab they'll get on the mic and nobody wants that.
Forward medium punch.
Ooh.
The bunga.
Now, here comes the bunga. Oh.
The hunga bunga or just the regular bunga?
This is slightly honest gameplay. No.
Oh, no.
No.
He should be dead. Oh, no.
It's very cringy.
Tuna match point. Oh, by the way, I tried to mention, I'm pretty sure if you lose here, you don't get money back.
Oh, there were no. Wait, you're telling me that my buy gave me my money, and I potentially can't go 0-2 in this tournament?
I need to count it. Oh, you got so sad.
Okay, let me tell you something. Phil could have done a lot of shit that he hasn't done, right?
I know.
Here we go.
That's the point.
Ooh, mix up.
So what you want to do on that CC, the forward roundhouse, the step kick thing, you want to like V-skill that, and you can run after them and do DPs and shit.
Low forward. Oh, hell yeah. Dash up.
Overhead.
Yeah, I haven't seen a DP out of Phil yet.
Well, he's playing very patiently, which is the like polar opposite of what the fuck I would do. Did he fucking...
Why don't you play Ken?
It does seem counter to what Ken is built for.
Well, he actually is kind of badass, and Ken...
Super
pressure.
Okay, to capitalize that, it's weird. So I can respect not getting that. Like, if you want to follow that shit up, you need to, like, immediately cancel the down pierce into the X Fireball. I think you might be able to, but I know
you
can't.
Oh,
no!
And an Earth Tremble! Blah, blah, blah! Blah, 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 blah!
My strength moves worlds!
I was trying to look at their camera.
Yeah, rip. It's camera 2.
Yeah,
there
it is.
This one
in dust we trust!
Nah!
I know it.
Excellente.
Alright, so that's Tuna. Oh, 2 over Phil.
Tuna!
Now...
Do you want to play your next game?
Alright, yeah, then go for it.
Fuck yeah!
I'll play Matt upstream. Oh, this kind of sucks then. This match isn't going to have commentary if we do that, though.
Ah!
Oh, Todd! Todd, you want to commentate match how I can expect?
Alright.
Toxic!
The most mellow person in the fucking
game. Dude, let Rob do it. He's a YouTuber.
Oh, yeah. Rob!
Rob, you should commentate match how I can expect by Suda.
I can commentate.
Yeah, because me and Matt have to play.
Alright,
yo, let me show you how the setup works.
Alright, cool.
Oh, shit. We got this one.
So it's on this layout. This layout's the full screen.
Alright.
And you enter names and shit here. Suda's probably going to stay on pair one, so I'll just enter the names now. Oh, yeah, I just realized, I hope Manchow doesn't think he gets my stick. I think he doesn't, though. And this is losers, yeah. So, like, you just, like, toggle scores and hit save.
All right, cool. And this is already live, like, the mic is already... All right, cool, we're good then? Cool. Okay, we're in this.
I'm sick!
Who do we have? Manchow.
Manchow and Sue. All right, I'm gonna let you know something since you've been away for a little bit.
Yeah.
Manchow like to press buttons.
I noticed.
Manchild like to get salty.
As fuck. I noticed that because we played earlier.
There's going to be like three wake-up DPs. I guarantee you there's going to be 3 wake-up DPs.
Hey.
Two of them going to get blocked.
Yo.
One of them is going to be an EX block. Two of them are going to get crush countered.
I just hope that...
One of them is just going to be countered.
The stream should pray that Manchild... wins so that we don't have a Sanford Kelly limit. We don't want a Sanford Kelly stick though.
Look, man, okay? Come on now. Let's not pick a top tier.
We've been playing this.
Oh, he switched. Whoa,
no, hold up.
He in the college.
Is he switching the wrong? So, okay. Is Yuri in like Puerto Rican right there or what? He had like the whole Rico Suave going on?
No say. Look like a Cuban.
He does. He look like a Scarface.
I was about to say, put a cigar in my man's mouth.
He's swagging too hard right now.
Strawberries? What color is this boy pink?
Alright, what's popping? Let's go.
Looking like a pimp in the color.
Dude, I feel like Urien does super good against Balrog, to be honest. Okay. This Urien looks like he's spacing out his shoulders blocks pretty well.
Low key, I hate this match.
Really?
It's charge character versus charge character.
Just
how they were before.
Sitting back. Right. Yeah, I know what you mean. I hate the stage. Look how his beautiful suit is just blended into the snow.
I wouldn't say
that's an unfair advantage. It's an unfair advantage. That's what it is. He knew what he was doing when he picked this stage. He has his advantage.
I don't think he picked the stage. It was
Ooh.
Tried to catch him with the overhead. No.
Balrog. godlike jab as always. It's not two frames like it was in Street Fighter 4.
Actually, that's the other thing about Manchild. He like to have that overhead.
Yeah.
He'll use that. He'll have that shit forever.
Oh, I see. Here's that bullshit Urien work right here. Here's that. He's waking up with a button. Oh, he's blocking. Overhead, gang. He's gonna overhead him again. Overhead.
Nope.
Oh, shit. That's it. The dropped. Manchild. You can't be dropping like. Is that. The tension. That plus two low forward that reaches half fucking screen. Oh, shit. That was godlike. That was godlike.
You know what? I hate the fact that that move is completely invisible.
Man.
I lost to that. I lost around.
That shit is dirty. It is pretty dirty.
I had. Full meaty ass overhead.
I'll tell you what. I think Suna has a pretty decent command of his character, man. He might be pretty tough for Manchild to beat. Yep. Soon as I say that, look at Manchild. He's like, who the fuck you talking to, bro? Who the fuck you talking to? Good block on the overhead. That low four, why does it reach so far?
Look, man.
Why does it reach so far?
I'm gonna need you to go talk to Capcom about that.
I'm writing a letter to Capcom. I'm telling you now, I'm gonna write them a letter about that low four.
With grab? No punish?
Look at that, again.
With punish, turn punch.
Oh. Uh-oh, the corner pressure. Ooh. Oh, again. He's like 100% with that right now.
Oh.
Good block. Good fucking defense, dude. That was nice. Ooh.
I respect that. Yeah. Jab trade.
I like that. We have a good matter. We have a good set on our hands, people. We have a good set on our hands.
I don't know about that. You got one moment for Manchild to get tilted.
And it's over.
And it's just going to be flopped. He's going to go from a good match to all his face. Ooh.
Living up to the name. Living up to the name. That's punishable. Oh, that was punishable. He landed too high. Ooh. The frame traps. Oh, that was nice. Oh, Urien. Urien, please. Urien, please.
I heard you wouldn't do it.
Don't do it.
Why is that hit?
I didn't even know that. I did not know that was a combo.
Why is that combo? Even in the corner, why is that combo?
I'll tell you what. He just decided to get stylish on him right there. That's meta.
That's rude.
That's high level right there. He didn't just want to win. He wanted to plant a seed of doubt in his head.
Plus, I thought you were supposed to stay with me. We were supposed to be the Laura clan.
See?
I was playing that bitch before she was good.
Day one. A1 since day one. We're not really seeing anti-airs. We're not seeing really too many anti-airs right now. So I feel like he should just keep on. Suna should keep jumping in right now. As scrubby as that may sound, if you're not going to anti-air.
Yeah, I mean,
if you're not going to anti-air, you're going to get your shit jumped in on. Good shoulder. Ooh, put himself into the corner. He threw him right back out of there, though. He doesn't need the corner. He does not need the corner because he's Manchild. Regular men need the corner, not Manchild. Because the child part is imagination. We're stuck in our rut 40 hours, our regular live. He's a man child.
40 hours? Son, I work 60.
I work 10 hours a week. I'm kind of a child man. You know what I'm saying? Like, I have the flip side going on.
Anyway, Megan, watch him. Check your toes.
Okay. Ooh! Oh, damn! Oh, damn.
Man child, please.
Oh, damn!
Oh, man.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh shit, Urien. Oh, the blocks. Oh man, Manchild can fucking block. Good blocks. That was very nice.
He just don't like to.
Ooh.
That's his thing. He don't like to block.
See. Wow. Hold up. Is it 1-1 right now?
Yeah, it's 1-1.
I guess I should. We're just not updating the overlay. My apologies, people.
You gonna go back? You gonna go back?
Try to think about it. You gotta think about it.
You gonna come back home? Oh.
All right. Who do you have right now? Fix it, please.
Who I got right now?
Urien. Me too. But Manchild is putting in that work. But I do have.
I was off the first read. Urien.
I do have. I do think Urien might get this.
I also got it because he's an old Laura man.
So you gotta represent.
Yeah.
I'm pulling.
I'm humble with him.
We gotta have an unbiased commentary. I'm going with Manchild. Manchild do this thing.
Ooh,
oh damn.
Drop the combo.
Oh.
Good way to get out.
Nice.
Toes, man.
Manchild really must have made a great adjustment. He's made a great adjustment here because he was go low. He's blocking overhead every time after that.
No.
Go low. He's blocking overhead. Yep. See.
You got it. got pressure.
Ooh.
Dirty.
You can feel it in the air right now. Oh yeah, see they're thinking. I hope Manchild's not overthinking right now. He needs to just keep doing what he's doing. Don't overthink
Manchild it. Manchild don't overthink. He barely thinks.
Give it too much credit. Oh, no full punish. He drops the punish right there. Oh yeah, see there's a lot of drops. I think right now they both are feeling the pressure. They don't like this 1-1 atmosphere.
Nobody likes a 1-1 atmosphere.
True.
I was in that twice.
True.
Now, guess what? I lost both third games because
you know the feels. Oh, gosh. Tell me this is going to go to the last round. Tell me this is going to go to the last round.
Last round, last game? Last round, last game.
Come on. Come on, finish up. Just keep throwing that low four out there. You know what's gone. Like, it's about that time.
Now, he also, now, here's his other thing. He died with full V-trigger.
Oh, he doesn't want a V-reversal. Can't be doing that.
Just one V-reversal. Okay. You got three bars.
I'm gonna go ahead and say it. I don't like seeing the black on black crime. I'm not with him.
He ain't black, though.
He just went V-trigger mode, and he turned into a brother. Or is that black face?
That's black face. Yeah, to make it look. Yeah, give it the appearance.
Look, there. Oh, see. Okay, that low four is so gone. See, there's almost no anti-airs.
If I played him, I'm playing. Like it's my first day playing the game.
Ooh,
with the critical.
Oh!
Solid damage.
If he comes back off of this, I think that might be it, man.
Oh, no.
Just as I say it. Oh, my God. And you know Borog does that big boy damage. The crazy corner carry. What's the read? What's the read? Oh, my God. Oh, he took him out of the corner, though. Oh, okay. Good V-reversal. Low forward OP. Low forward for the win. What a great set by both players. What a great set.
That's rough.
That was awesome. That was hype as hell. Suna.
Well, I told you.
That was
I was going to make it off that first read. I was going to get
serious. This is true. Hey, I got to respect that, man. I got to respect that. Look at that.
People Rico think that Suave, fighting games all just execution.
Mm-hmm. It's up there. It's up there, isn't it? It's up there.
If you can fake somebody,
mm-hmm.
and getting somebody, if you can frustrate somebody, mm-hmm. kill
game
after
time.
Their game.
That's it. And if you're, a man child, you know what I'm saying?
You get mad pretty easy.
You probably do. You don't get that name out of nowhere. You know what I mean?
Actually, not. All right. He got his name. Because when he first started coming here, he was 15.
Oh, really?
We all thought this nigga was like 19. Came in like half a full beard, mustache. He's like, nah, dude, I'm like 15. I'm like, what?
You talking about Manchild?
Manchild. That's really how it happened, too.
That is really how it happened.
Yo,
we just stuck
that's
with
wild
it.
As hell.
We just stuck with it.
Yo, that's cool as fuck, though. It's always cool when your name actually has a... See, I'm boring as hell. My YouTube... I'm not a boring person, but my YouTube name, Raw TV. Where's the creativity in it? That's it. I played it safe.
What's up?
Did you play Nova?
Yes. He got 2-1. My bad. I could have lied and said I got 2-1. I ain't gonna do that. That's real shit.
That would have been the ultimate meta right there. I'll tell you what.
But, I mean, that's not that bad. I mean, everybody do their own thing. There's only so much that you can do.
That's my
There's
thing,
a certain
man,
level
like,
of creativity.
I don't want my name to be like, you know, something, something, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 94.
All right, now pause, homie.
Tell me.
Each of my names.
Oh, damn.
Have my zip code in.
Now, that's different.
Not zip code, area code, my bad.
But
area
see,
code.
That makes sense, though. It's not the randomly generated type of thing going on there. It makes sense. You're representing.
I guess.
What, 614?
Yeah. Every name
but
I've
people
had.
Who don't
I
know
need,
Columbus
I need to get in here.
Okay, yeah, cool. Sorry, go ahead.
I just need to set up the next match. I don't interrupt you.
Nah, go ahead. Cool. Like, first name I ever made is actually my PSN. Naruto King 614.
Mm-hmm.
Next one I made was my League of Legends. Just Beast 614. And so I was like, man, everybody always taking my names. I'm like, ain't nobody in my same area code want this name.
That's a good-ass idea, actually. That's a good-ass idea.
But then
not last year, year before, me, Josh, Kwan, Mo,
yeah.
was like, bro, I need like an actual fighting game. And I was like, what about Toxic Nut?
Okay, now, okay. Now, you know the obvious question here.
All right. There's like four different
The obvious question here is, it going to be Toxic Nut, like you're a crazy toxic motherfucker?
All right.
Or you got like...
Toxic Nuts.
Are you... really?
Yeah, there's like four different meanings behind it.
Or is it like you have an STD?
No, not. That's what everybody goes to.
It's not anymore.
Not anymore. Never had.
Clarity.
Well, there was that one. There was that one time at band
with that home.
There was that one time at band camp. I guess.
Did she stick a fruit in your pussy?
That's all bad.
So the first one is. Toxic as my playstyle, because once I get inside your head, it's like cancer.
Get
toxic.
Fang going on, the fang. Yeah,
and then I play nutty, so toxic nut combined one.
Yeah, that makes sense.
I'm a Buckeye fan. Part
and
two,
then he just toxic nut literally. Okay. Did he change the names on here already?
Yeah, he did.
Yeah, he did.
You just have to make it full screen here in a second.
When the game
tournament starts. Tournament baseline is the
okay. This and this isn't a live stream, right? It's like for
no,
YouTube.
It's a recording.
Which one for YouTube?
Oh, okay.
So it's like those two and
okay. Yeah, you said the playstyle and mindset.
It's the playstyle mindset.
The Ohio State
fan. And sort of, I'm just a weird nigga.
Yeah.
I'm weird and crazy. And nobody can ever break down the toxin.
Yeah, okay.
So
that's dope as shit.
So I kinda put a little bit.
There's some thought into that. That's fire. See, I need right now my thing is just fucking Rob TV, Karen please. Karen, capital letters, PLZ. Because when she gets in, Karen please. Karen please. And it's just simple. See, I need a dope name. Infiltration. That's godlike. And my regular name isn't as cool as, like, Daigo. Daigo just sounds dope. But it might be because Daigo said godlike. He made his name. Like,
right,
23,
name
23 looks like a dope-ass number now. But Jordan made it that damn dope. Like.
You right.
See?
You right.
Maybe I'll become some godlike player. And then people are going to be like, ball rock, please. All types of shit like that. Maybe. Or maybe it'll just be me with a little boring, lonely ass name.
I mean, we got PR Borrow.
Hey, true.
So, that's
pretty simple.
That's a start.
Yeah. We're back on the Christmas stage.
I mean, everybody.
You can't. How can you not? All I won't right, be screwed.
First off, we in Ohio.
True.
It's never not Christmas.
True.
True. Like, we have had four different
I'm
weathers.
Happy that it's not fucking snow outside right now. I'm shocked.
I'd rather snow than rain right now.
Hold up. Let me see. Is Derek playing?
Yeah, Jobbers is Alex.
Okay.
He's the Alex Lowe.
Yeah. Okay. Cool.
And then Toto playing Yuri. He played me earlier. He played his thing against me first. He took the first game. I took the second. Switched over to Yuri.
This seemed... How did it... Okay, so hold up. So it was 1-1?
Yeah, it was 1-1. He switched over to Yuri. I don't fight that many Yuri's. There was also some shit that I tried to do because he kept full charging.
Yeah. Did you get a hit with an agent reflector?
No. I was trying to wait out the full charge.
Yeah.
Be skill forward, command dash.
Yeah.
Or, yes, command grab.
Nice.
I just mistimed it.
Damn.
Anyway.
Back to the match.
Enough of my match.
Ooh. Do not press the buttons against this man. Jobber is not having any of that. Don't jump on this man either. You can't jump. You can't press a button. You can't wake up with the reversal.
See, Jobbers is the one that you cannot.
Hey, Jobber's putting in this fucking work. I like this guy.
Jobbers,
okay.
I would say Jobbers is the one that has put the most work in trying to go out to majors and trying to level himself up.
Really?
Like, he has been out there.
Okay.
He's been going.
I want to see this guy today. I want to play this guy today. Well, I think I do, don't I? Until his foot's off in my ass. Ooh! Oh yeah, Jarber's not having any of this bullshit right now. He's looking very strong. Controller space. Oh, but he missed space to anti-air. Nice tech. I really think Oro should be putting more buttons out there. Urien definitely beats Alex in the neutral game.
I don't know about that completely.
He beats Alex in the neutral game.
That's a lot of damage.
As far as normals, if he was throwing out forward and all that type of stuff, it was roundhouse, like,
versus crouch.
Low forward. Okay, you're right, though. What's that? Like, crouch medium punch? Yeah. Crouch strong? Yeah. Crouch strong is godlike. But if you just sit right outside of that range and press stand like it or something, he can't even throw that normal. He can't even use it. But, see, I just feel like there's two. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. He knows you're in better. That's minus six, I believe. Nice anti-air. Good tech. He's going to need to start. Nice. See, Jobber's teching everything. I would like to see Oro going for a lot more counter hits. He should fish for a lot more. That was godlike.
Told you.
That was godlike.
He's the one.
He's nice. He seems pretty nice.
Yeah, the punishes.
Nice. I don't know, man. Oral's just not throwing out enough for me, man.
Ooh.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
What?
Oh my god. Oh my god, Jobber, please.
We got the season.
Jobber
two
is
tech.
Making his opponent look like a Jobber right now.
Oh my god.
That's what's going on. That's tall. That's not tall Oral, that's tall Jobber. He's making him look like tall Jobber right now. Shout out to tall Oro, though. I have faith in you. Come back. You got it, kid. Fuck. Ooh, he's just switching it up, man. He's not giving him the same look over and over again, and I really like that. I can appreciate that. Don't press buttons on his wake up. Yeah, this one is good. This one's as good as over, Los. It's looking done, man. It's looking done, Toxic. Oh yeah. Oh, yeah. And just like that, Todd Jobber was born.
Oh, my God.
Oh, damn.
That was fast. It was so fast I couldn't keep up.
Yeah, like we couldn't update the overlay. We couldn't believe the games had passed. Man. Good. Hey, great stuff right there from Jobber.
That was some hurt.
That was tough. That was nasty, people. I mean, wait. What do you want us to say? That was godlike. How'd you feel about that match, man?
I felt like my other character, Lilith, is doing this right.
Ooh, does he play some lore?
He does not play lore. But he's a character lore. As though he only plays.
I see. I've been playing Karen. To be fair, Karen didn't get nerfed. So why would I switch? But I've been playing him. Even though my boy Akuma has come out, and I need to switch to him, because I'm telling you guys now, he's gonna be godlike in this game. He's gonna be godlike. No one has. He's godlike.
He's already good. I don't think he'll ever hit godlike. He's definitely high.
You know, I agree. I think he'll just be top tier, like where Kara's at.
Yeah.
Because you know what? He doesn't. His neutral game is not good. He doesn't have buttons, bro.
You have to play too safe. You have 875 health.
But this is the thing. He had that low health for Street Fighter 4, but he had a great neutral game. Amazing walk speed. Best sweep in the game. Mix-ups.
Also,
hard knockdown.
You can also jump that fireball.
Yes, man. Now
no,
he doesn't.
No,
you can't even
that.
Neutral jump fireball anymore.
Yeah, no. Fireball has to be on pressure.
His jumping options though are crazy. Because he can jump in and do the command dive kick. He can jump in and just do the regular jump in. Jump in, air fireball. Or he can do the demon flip. Or he can jump in and cross you up with the... He has probably the best jump-in game in Street Fighter 5. Telling you. His jump-in game is crazy. But he's not great character. He's very good, I think. He's very good.
I think he's going to sit there. He's probably going to stay there.
I know he has to have untapped potential. His damage is crazy. He has damage.
Because that fucking critical arc does too much damage sometimes.
And he has two
like,
critical arcs.
I was like, I'm stunned.
Man. Man, dude. You don't want to press buttons.
Right.
Oh, you win?
Yeah. Huh? Oh, shit. Oh, motherfucker. I need to get in here. I need to fix. Fuck. I need to see a fit, man.
All you
I need
to
a
do
trainer
same.
Partner.
Oh, yeah, dude. I got you, bro. Definitely.
I'm trying to climb.
We're going to have to get on Discord or something.
Oh,
get in my phone number or something.
For
because
sure.
That PC, that whole
right,
good
the
game.
So
that was fun.
Sooner.
It was nice, but.
He's going to stay Todoro.
First, you gotta go and find the menu button.
Pretty
then you gotta go through all the different categories and find the game.
Man, dog. Like,
you know what it was? I was trying to keep people PC.
Because
of
esports.
Yeah.
Esports
right.
Shit. I'm like, man, nobody even sends me hate mail as much anymore. Like, I miss that shit now.
I don't even get trash talk.
Man, Street Fighter 4, you can't win a game without hearing some bullshit from somebody.
Man, you're
fucking
because I was lagging on PC.
Yeah, you know what I hate? They're salty as fuck, but they try to put LOL in their messages.
Right. Yo,
Like, I hate that shit.
Let me tell you about things that are better than getting messages, though, when there's no words. All right, so I play the Alex Mirror. It's super close. This dude is, like, just barely super gold. And I take that shit away from him. It's super close, though. So he rematches me again. And I shit all over him. And he rage quits as the KO comes out. And I'm like, that's fucking right.
Oh, bro, my God.
You can come see me when you're super gold again, you piece of shit.
I don't know if he's legit a UA player or not. But I found a UA player, like a UA or an Ultra Arcade. Like, he had the UA in his name.
Yeah.
So right. Somebody belong to him. Body this fool. Right as I got the last hit.
He's been a wild as fuck with the rage quitting, bro.
Now, here's what I wish. I wish Capcom was still...
Yo, the match started Fong. He did it.
He went back to Fong.
Madman.
Low-tier.
Low-tier.
He was playing in casual. Hey,
low-tier versus high-tier. So, you know what? You know what that means?
Highest tier.
We have to vote Root for top dropper, though.
Nah, bro. I'm not. I can't. I got my character Lilith over here.
He's playing low-tier. Low...
I've been playing low tier all my life.
Low tier.
God. All right, let's see. Oh, he can't. I'll tell you what.
Oh, God.
I changed my mind. All right. He's not going to win with those green pants on. Not with those lime green pants on.
I know. I think that's a sign of dominance.
So no, you do have confidence, too. Ooh. That's true.
He almost had the dirty shit.
That's safe. Night. Well spaced. Well spaced knees.
Empty jump throw. We got the ST funding.
Okay.
That's safe.
Okay, see, we're still not seeing too many anti airs yet. Nice. Oh, that's punishable. Yeah, that was punishable.
Oh, no, he knows. Oh, he has
see,
the matchup
now there. He's back. Now he's back in the corner for what reason?
He didn't get it, though. I think he's going to capitalize because he's covering it.
He's about to punish that.
No punish?
Yes, shut us down.
He's going to stop my foot.
Oh!
No,
oh, he dropped.
No,
he oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. No, that's it. That's,
don't
that
let him live.
That might be it.
He could have Vegas.
Oh see okay, now the tension right. Is just no, built
this,
up.
This is Fong's game. This is Fong's game. He's gonna chill out.
This is true.
He's gonna do right shit.
I'll
all
put
right,
this right here. On this.
Right, random EX in. Right.
You already knew it. You already knew it.
Oh no! Don't make
everyone's
me
walking
dash.
Over.
EX dash.
Oh!
Don't make me lie.
That's not safe. Oh. That's not safe.
Good punish.
He should have EX. He should have EX though.
What, you're in? I mean, yeah, that's just
he
like
the best
move to
be
the game.
Zero. Yeah, like, I don't know why he did unsafe
for it. It's like a boss move.
Maybe it was an accident. I'm going to say, I think that was an input error.
Needs to do
it.
Needs to get
wow.
Space,
the entire.
Get himself
punish!
Armor,
no, you got to punish!
He's probably not used to it or some shit. Nobody plays Darien. He should be used to it. All right.
There's a back throw.
That's a
what's the meta?
Oh, no, the late.
That's really dangerous.
Oh, we're having a little bit of you know what? People's... I feel like people's nerves must be up right now.
Forward.
That sweep is not safe, though.
That's,
that sweep is not being punished
that's
right
not,
now.
That's not
that
a
right
sweep.
There is like
no,
a
that's
minus.
Low forward, son. That's plus one on block.
No, the two hit is sweep. The 2-hit is a sweep.
Oh, no, okay, you're talking about Fong. I'm sorry. I thought
oh,
you were talking about
Yurian. Oh, yeah, Yurian's low forward is plus two. That shit's gone. Like, no. Dude, that's punished at Fong!
It's like minus 17.
Oh,
okay.
Oh!
That was a combo.
That's
it.
Dirty as shit.
Yeah. He can throw off his crush counter.
He needs to
anybody
get
can, actually.
Yeah, I was just saying.
It's like a hit state where you're allowed to throw them. Like, everything counts as a hit grab.
Oh, I didn't know that.
That's why Geef can do it, too.
I did not even know that.
He can, like, dash forward EX SBDU after a crush counter, stand forward,
did
stand
it,
roundhouse.
Didn't you just say...
armor on. Give me some of these.
I think you just said Suna was going to win. I think Suna.
I think Toxic okay. Doesn't recall that.
Okay.
Tall's
not having any
remember.
Of this. Damn, look at this. One time for the low tiers, even though I play Karen who's high tier. One time for the low tiers, man. I'm like,
I'm so glad to hear you say that, because I know a dude who will talk to you all day about how Chun bro, Karen is 9-1 for Karen. I'm sorry, 9-1 for Chun. 9-1 for Chun. Mathematically unwinnable
season,
for Karen.
In season one, it was like 6-4 for Chun. Now Karen is...
Exactly, dude. No, this is in season one. He was
Karen,
like, nah,
beats,
dude,
Karen beats her in
nah,
season
dude.
Two to me.
He was like, nah, dude, Karen
that's,
like, cannot possibly beat Chun.
That,
look,
that Crouch Fears, I don't think was... could you make that save? I know he was at least minus two. No, hell no. She's good.
The greatest.
Right, you know what? He's really, you know, I really feel like Oral
ooh,
is doing
crouch.
A good job just oh. Keeping Suna pinned down.
Yep.
It seems like he's just not sure there. When to move.
Oh no, it's stuck.
Oh, okay.
That was the X shoulder, I think.
I want Oral to lose because I don't want to play him. So.
No way, dude. This shit's way too slow.
Like,
throw out a fireball. It makes it free.
Okay, maybe. I don't know. Like, Fong could just EX dash under though, and if you armor up, he's like, oh please.
Third more games?
No, actually. Actually, no. But yeah, Rob could play, I could play you. What's your new name? Nova. He could play you right now, but I kind of want to let him watch the rest.
Nice. That's minus six. That is minus six, sir. We gotta do the work in the training mode.
Oh, he's trying to get jump short. What's up?
Nice.
We can't because he started downloading it.
Oh, yeah, he's out of there. Nope. See ya.
The way Oral's been playing, I wouldn't be shocked if he came back. I would not be shocked if Oral came back right here. But see, I want the hypest match possible, so.
No, it's hot. Okay,
there you go.
I was gonna say, if Todd wins from that position,
that would be crazy.
I would lose my shit.
Let's go, Suave.
I was gonna say, he was down by like half.
Against a character who does good damage. Yep. Well, he jumped it.
That is not, yeah.
No, I thought he was good on
Nice, nice.
Robert, did you get good damage? Something Urien has. Something you have.
Why can't... Yes! Say, punish that shit, bro!
He baited Please. Him trying to punish his unsafe punish. Oh, no, he could have...
Oh, no.
Okay,
no,
he got the trigger.
That's
now.
So sad to see. Oh, no. Why won't he punish that? Why won't he punish EA?
He wants to.
He wants to.
He wants to, but he's just a boy playing Thong.
Facts.
I bet if he loses here, he goes to Urien. And I know
No. All right, you have to advance. You have to advance here. Bulldog, bulldog.
That's only one hit.
You can't just sit there and let him play that long.
There it is.
Oh, he's not having those jump ins. He's not having any of that.
Oh God, the walk forward punish. Oh
man, I think that's it for him.
No wait.
Oh, he's gonna burst. He's gonna burst out. Oh, yeah, that was good. Like,
oh
damn.
My God.
Maybe if he had put it in front of him.
Great game. Great game.
I think
people don't have Fong knowledge of.
I don't have a lot of it myself.
Oh my God.
I think people don't have Fong knowledge.
Alright, so that was.
Who you playing?
Go ahead and play on screen. All right. Get in there.
Let's make this shit hype, okay?
Look, man.
I have to wait till Setman comes back. He's in winner's final.
Look, man, I'm just here. Okay. I just exist.
I feel you, man.
Right, this is my challenge code, isn't it?
Huh? No, it's my code.
Oh, it's yours?
Yeah.
Oh, right, his is a bomber jacket, my mistake. They're both pro. Alright, fuck, I'm gonna... Oh, I'm going so slow. Fuck. Todd,
hey, Derek.
Yeah?
Do we have a specific thing to be on? Or can we, like, 10% of the rock piece? I'd rather be on this
one. Oh, if you want to be able to set up, then okay.
You like that one better, though. Not like this one. You can pick the rock, paper, scissors.
Sure, like 2 out of 3 though. 2 out of 3. 2 out of 3. Bring Yomi into play. 2 out of 3 rock, paper, scissors. 2 out of 3.
2 out of 3 rock, paper, scissors. Let's go.
Damn, right. Cuz.
Damn it.
Damn.
Now what? No, do we have to commentate this shit without it being on stream?
Oh,
let's do it. Let's do it. No, let's do it.
Okay.
Alright.
Here, I'll play my part and I'll turn it around
All right.
for you.
This is... Yo, hold on. Okay, I've got the ghettoest idea ever.
Oh, yeah, like, shit.
All right, are you ready? Are you ready?
Let's go. Right. Let's do this. All right,
I need you to turn it more towards the camera. Towards the camera.
Right, turn it this way.
I gotta get a little more slack in the line here.
Okay, so this is camera one.
All
right.
Oh,
yeah, dude, let's go.
Right.
This is the best. I'm so glad I did this now.
And this is, oh my God, it's so flipped.
It's shaky cam. I don't know if I can rig it on anything. Maybe I can rig it on this thing. All right, let me. All right, they're doing CSS shit anyway. We're fine. We got time to figure this shit out. I'm not gonna do this. I'm gonna have to just shaky cam it. It's fine. It's like we're at Evo or some shit.
Hang on, I'll make it big.
Hold on.
You got me that shaky.
I don't know, but I'd have to bounce it in my lap or some shit. I guess it's better than nothing. All right. Okay. Okay. Alright, that's better. That's better. It's a lot better. Alright.
Will it clip?
Alright, hold on. Oh no, shit. I took our camera. I want to show on camera what we're doing right now. Maybe it's better that we leave it as a mystery.
It's camera two? Question mark?
Sorry,
question mark? Oh.
Yeah, that's the one on the setup that is the stream setup.
Will it stretch?
Nah, don't worry about it. Fuck it.
I have an elegant solution to this problem.
What elegant solution?
Fuck it. I'll just describe it.
I just send him the footage.
No.
He sends me the audio.
No, this is great. This is so much better.
This is fucking
great. Whatever.
I'm not even going to cut this footage because there's no point. I want to keep the conversation between games. That's good. It's good. We're good.
All
right. Look at how good this is.
Yeah,
we're fine.
You guys have it. We got it.
This is the best shit ever. All right, so I need to describe for the stream because we don't have a camera over here anymore.
All right.
We have a tote of garbage.
I'm going to say a garbage.
We have a tote of
shit.
Spare, like, extension cables and shit on my lap. All right, you know what? We know what characters we're going to pick. Alright, this is what we're doing. I'm balanced on this. On the edge of this, like right there. So that we can point it at...
Yep, so jobber's little arms don't get tired.
Well, it's not so my arms don't get tired, so I can keep it steady by bouncing it on my lap. Alright, yeah, we're in a little too close. Alright. Oh yeah, and there's no game audio. Yeah, percent, huh? Well, he got under the limb. I hate that shit so much. This shit happens to Alex on like a stand around house. You can just fucking Karen dash under it. It makes me so fucking mad. Alright, so.
Looking so good.
Got thrown out of it. It was a good shimmy attempt.
DP.
But Urien has the corner now again, so it's pretty good for him. Oh.
Yeah, he gave it up.
That's funny. He has Aegis. He can turn all this shit around. He has Aegis. Aegis.
Ooh. It's not happening.
No, dude, he has Aegis. I believe. I believe. Yep, he used all the hits too. Oh no, he whiffed it. He was too far. He still has another Aegis.
Yeah.
Oh, he's gonna use it defensively. Savor this moment.
Gets his confidence back. He'll go in there and finish things off.
Good protection.
Oh, he didn't die though. Oh, yeah, there he is. Low short.
He tried for the anti-air.
Hentai air.
This is the elegant solution to a problem.
We're Gucci. Ooh, he got all that V-meter too. I throw so much V-meter, it's like almost half a bar. I spent it all, lame.
Hey man, you do what you gotta do.
Yeah, you gotta do what you gotta do. Oh no! Grimken. Yep.
You're losing it, jobber.
Nah, dude, nah, it's fine. Yep. That's
a stun.
Yep. Haro Rokushiki Hasho no Kata.
I don't think that's gonna kill for me.
Kore de owari desu wa? Nah, dude, nah. That's Karen. Nice man. Even with the nerfs, they nerfed it too. They used to do more. Of course.
See, that's where they need me up in there.
No. Fuck them guys.
That's 2 out of 3.
Guys.
2 out of 3.
Fuck them guys.
Okay. Tell us why fuck them guys at OhioCon.
I love them to death.
I love them to death.
But my gaming head.
But
a bitch.
But fuck them to death.
Yeah, a little bit.
Street Fighter V, this is our jive. Oh, this is our jive.
I've been trying to. The last 3 years when I was trying, they were like, nah, we don't need to actually do that.
Right, that's set.
It's a bad idea. Nobody will come for that. It's not my business. All right.
All right. It took all the bar, but he is very dead.
Hey, whatever. If it doesn't matter. They're going to build about the same bar.
Yeah.
What?
That shoulder rush.
Yeah, dude. It's so good.
It's so good.
It's so good if you don't punish it. Like, if I weren't a bad player, man, I'd be all over it. But I'm pretty shit, so. Oh, that low short, that was huge.
Oh, yeah.
Tenko. Yep, Shoulokin for the corner.
Next time we'll just bust out the fucking handicap.
Oh, God!
No stun. No stun. No all right. Stun.
Alright. God, he gets reflector!
All juggles!
Dude, she doesn't work. She doesn't work mid-screen. Yeah. Play footsies with me. Oh, it goes over projectiles. Alright.
I had the guile theme on standby, but it didn't happen.
Put the shit back. Put it back. I need to get rid of this fucking cart.
You tried. It was good. A for effort.
Yeah, I can't do it on the
alright.
Like a little bit higher. There we go. Good. All right. All right. Yeah. Put it back on. Yeah. There we go. All right. Sick.
Well, that was fun.
Let me figure out who the fuck's playing next.
That was fun.
That was a good time. Oh, okay. Next is loser semi. So that was Rob TV 2-0. Oh fuck! Now he's gonna play on that setup again. Fuck.
Hey, pause. Hold on. Time out. I play on TV at home. I play on TV online at home. Like, I am in the struggle life. Nigga ain't got no time for a minor.
Hey, I only got a minor because
again.
I have a PC.
All right. I love it.
All right, we gotta do this shit again.
Giving me his PC.
What?
I told you my roommate was giving me his PC.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Well, not giving.
You're about to be in there. You're about to be in there.
I'm still
welcome to the master race. We gotta do it again.
Rob, right here?
Yeah. Rob's still in.
Okay, cool. Damn.
Yeah, we gotta take this shit.
Damn.
Alright,
hold on.
Oh! Oh, shit. Alright. This is the ghetto stream
right
here.
Right, man.
Poverty as fuck.
Look, man, you gotta make it work.
Welcome to Columbus, Ohio.
Yeah, dude. That's why I wanted to do this. I went, nah, dude, we're doing it this way. I told you, you can't keep that shit steady, though.
Yeah, it's gonna
happen. You said bet now.
Because you're gonna get fucking tired, I promise.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not volunteering for this shit again. You know what's starting to hurt? My fucking legs. Because keeping the thing level, you have to put your legs up. And it's the worst shit ever.
I'm helping.
You are helping. Without you, this wouldn't be happening. Man. By which I mean, you're playing on my setup and this wouldn't be happening. Right, so I actually,
to hood
ironically, now have to check Facebook and figure out what's going on with
hey, I got you.
Man.
Put this on your knee.
The one that's in 1080.
Put this on this. Now it should be high enough. There we go.
You look like glorious. I'd like to reiterate that Matt is very proud of the great 1080p you are experiencing right now.
It's true.
Can't take it away. This screen is 1080p.
By the way, if anybody wants to actually see the actual game footage, just come by Matchstick Melee on YouTube.
Dude, let's be real though. After seeing this, is anything the same?
Right.
Jobber can throw up the excruciatingly long URL that I don't have a customizable code for yet.
Yeah, that's
right. I've only got 60 subs on Matchstick Melee, so I don't get a custom URL yet.
Oh,
I need to just do a whole day of sub for sub so I can boost that number up over 100 and then cheat the system and get myself a URL.
Now, isn't it done by likes now?
No.
It's not done by likes.
That'd be easier to bot, surely.
You still got the comments?
I'm not paying for likes and subs.
The YouTube algorithm likes, but that's
no,
how
they
you
do. That'll get people to come to your video. They'll suggest it more often if it's a like video, but... yeah, for a custom URL, minimum sub count is 100.
The Switch is getting an Ahoy Real Arcade Pro.
GVC
2 confirmed.
That's awesome.
Oh my god.
Now I can play my fight stick on the bus.
Yeah, dude, I want another
right,
game.
Right, I was like, we could play a street.
You know, I was just
wait,
really missing...
On the bus, on the...
I was really missing a game with giants in it in my life. I just really need that again. I really need sets coming down to who picks the giant team first in blind. And then that guy just wins because then the guy has
another
to play.
Another Yurian Kari.
Yeah, dude. It's fine, dude. It's fine. Totoro's Rango is fucked. He'll get in that ass.
Oh, yeah. Kill him that parallax.
Okay. I mean, look at those spats. Yurian's like, swiggity swooty. I'm coming for that booty.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Okay. He came for the booty, but she was ready. Nope, not getting shimmy.
Had to get him with the shimmy, no.
Composure.
Oh, watch your feet. Oh no, yeah. You gotta watch some toes.
I don't know what he's trying to do. He's trying to do some shit.
That's the end.
No, he won't die.
Golden Ozuru Urien
with
over
the scaling,
no,
he won't die.
Oh, he dropped it.
Even if he didn't drop it, there's no way that does enough.
Honestly, I don't think that would
have happened.
Oh yeah, he only had 1 meter. So.
Whoa. No, he'd put him in the corner?
Dirty.
Oh,
whoa. That's a long leg.
Tech.
Oh, oh, yeah.
Oh. Keep it alive.
Okay. Oh my god, that move is so dishonest!
It really is.
Oh, Yurian! Unga bunga!
Crouching light kick.
Fucking
that's the cheap shit.
That's the rich shit.
I'll savor this moment.
That's the cheap shit, I'm telling you.
Banana Urian getting it done.
Man, yellow suit.
Okay, yeah, yellow punish that for real or don't punish it at all. Alright, that's
in
two bars.
He says, I'm gonna open a curious gorge in your backside.
That's rude shit.
Oh my god,
oh
he
my
jabbed
god,
a set up!
It with a jab.
Wait,
no way.
Is Karen's low forward 6 frames? Game us in a hell.
Bring
oh,
out the,
no.
She said, you can catch these hands, son.
Yup, oh, that was the good shit. That
I
was
can't.
The good
oh.
shit.
Oh, no!
Woo! Alright, block
no,
it.
No, you had
solid
the advantage.
Solid D, solid D. Oh, that's it.
I would've went for a crouching medium. He had the advantage.
Round a piece.
Hey, look, man.
If you go for a low forward, so you have the advantage, and you stay at advantage because you're Urian.
This is like that con footage.
Con
footage?
Shimmy.
Oh, man, I could not get this dude to jump at me once, and now it's just like jumping.
It's because he knows Urian's anti-airs are not very good.
Ooh,
right, he got out the corner, though.
Oh,
yeah. Oh,
wow.
He got out the corner. Okay.
Semi-full
no, get in there.
Charge.
Get in okay. there. He's in the jungle. Whoa. Now.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. He dropped. Oh, no.
Didn't
but the punish. Then he back throws it.
Oh.
What? Get back in the corner. I changed my mind.
Change up the timing.
Dude, do it again.
Rejected.
Do it again.
Oh, all right,
all right. Real talk though. Real talk. If that Aegis stayed on top of Karen, she would have gotten hit because she's minus on her back throw. She actually would have gotten hit by that Aegis. Because you're Karen. Because you're fucking Karen. If you back throw Geek in the corner, you get supered for free.
Oh my god.
What?
If you're in the corner, you back throw Geek in the corner, you get supered for free.
That's the tech.
Stand up at 720, motherfucker.
Bait Karin to back throw you.
Throw up some hands. That was game one, wasn't it? That was
game one.
God damn.
You gotta punish that.
Woo. I mean, I think the longest one's minus four. So he had to jab it if he wanted to punish it.
Bobby Brown tech.
That's
Am I?
That's the
stun. Oh no.
I heard the stun happen before.
Little devil birds are under
his head. Alright. Match point to get in the loser's final.
He was the first carry back.
Get that minimum third place, get that money that isn't $2.
Why doesn't Karin have a straight up schoolgirl uniform?
A nostalgia uniform, $4.99. Please look forward to it.
Okay, good jump short.
No leggings.
Now die! Oh no.
Mary Jane. I have armor for that. There you go.
Oh!
I think was that an attempt to light headbutt
loop? Like boss of Dark Souls, Urien just puts his armor on.
Did he try to light headbutt loop there? Oh, no, that doesn't combo.
Too far?
No, too far.
It's like, no, you're going to take battle. This crap.
Learn them ranges.
It's like, this is addressed to you.
Am I? Oh, no.
Oh.
It wasn't
overheads. Oh, that was...
Pokey pokey.
Rip. Yo, you're back, just in time.
Are we done?
Yeah, we're done. Put that shit back.
Oh my god.
Put that shit back. Alright. So,
Carlos got his workout for the day.
Right? I think I came from work. That is my workout for the day.
Alright, so when you score this one, it's gonna be best of five.
Best of five? Alright.
Best of five. Give me my hat.
Damn it.
Oh, yeah.
I feel like Steve without my hat.
Steve. Tasty Steve.
I feel like Steve. If I ain't got my hat, I ain't right.
Bro, I was watching Top 8 for KIT, and Tasty Steve was talking about K-Brad with his match with Wolfcrow in the Neon, and he was like, K-Brad ain't worried. He like, that was alright. I kind of want some tacos, though. I'm over here losing my fucking mind. I had to replay that shit like four times, bro.
Bro, he'd be like that.
K-Brad didn't care, bro. K-Brad does not like Wolf Chrome. Not one bit. He didn't shake his hand once. And he played him twice. And every time the camera was on K-Brad, he over here like...
Stone face.
Oh, man.
Bro, you know I'm doing that Crush Counter thing.
Out with Gutex?
Well... Yeah, I'm in the rise up in rank with him now. But I'm doing a separate cross down like the sessions, the one-on-one sessions. I'm probably gonna pick K-Brad.
Oh, does he have either certain K-Brad teachers or, you can have?
Yeah, you can pick whatever teacher you want.
Who is it?
They got Alex Myers, Ricky.
When's the last time you seen shit from Alex Myers?
Because I put it in my description, like, well, because they asked me what character you play, what's your play style, what are you trying to work on? I was like, well, I'm just trying to work on my character as a whole, not my lore. And I was like, well, you got the choice of either Broly or Alex. And I was like, but I wanted K-Brad. I wanted the Brad.
Learn Cammy.
Fuck no. Hell no, I ain't playing.
Just pick up a second character.
No. If I pick up anybody's second character.
Oh, we got Alex on screen.
If I pick up any second character, I'm probably just going to be a basic bitch and play real.
We either going to hear some hyper bombs or we going to hear some goddamns.
It's going to be both.
Oh my god, this birdie is a monster. He mocked me first match of the day. I got to
work. Oh! He missed the punish.
Okay, good punish.
He missed the V-skill class. See, I don't like this range. No, he needs to like be way closer.
For Alex or Birdie?
For Alex. Because Birdie can play that range. He's just
I don't know. Burley has some pretty. Or Alex has some pretty long moments.
What he can't
do is walk forward against Burley. You don't want to do that. You don't want to walk forward against Burley. You're either trying to dash in, jump in, or something. No, you don't want to do either. They got that gap right there.
I got three of them. Okay.
Oh, he went for the full charge. Okay. All right. What's the setup? Oh no! He went for the command grab himself. I thought.
See, low-key, I don't feel like that's fair, but then again, I'm not a coder, I don't know how to put that shit in. If I go for a command grab, and you go for a command grab,
he was out of range.
My shit hit you.
He was out of range. Oh, no confirm off of it. Gets some knockdown. B reversal to get out of the corner with the EX man grab. Oh, the punish. Okay. Puts him back in the corner. He says he's going to stay there. Oh, crush counter. That's it. One round each. We in there. Killing each other out. Oh, no.
I don't know why the fuck I ain't getting enough work. Left one from place to come to another. Didn't eat.
EX stomp in the command grab, I like it. Just hit the cover.
Went for the grab. Now.
Oh my god, counter hits.
What people don't
this is
know,
just a slugfest.
He actually does have a different animation for which way he's going to be shooting the grab. Like the pushing.
Oh, for
Alex.
Okay. Yeah, no,
so
it definitely
actually,
is.
If you can read it and see which one it is.
I don't know, man. It's hard to react to, man. It's really hard to react to.
No, it's not hard to react to, though. Superman punch.
Yeah, oh, no.
Alright, so we got one on Jobber.
One on Jobber.
Went good for jab.
Went for the command grab. I didn't like that. Just no setup for it.
Sometimes the setup is
okay. Grab was the setup. It's knocked back. Oh no, and he missed it. Puts himself in the corner. What is that, Seth Man? Is that his name, Seth Man? Oh my god, command grab.
Ooh, shit. I ain't trying to be tasty. I ain't trying to be wrong. I promise. I've been up at work. No disrespect.
Oh my god. Read. He was ready for it. I like that.
Kind of
just get him with the raw heavy kick. Really? EX command grab. Just no reacting to that. Missed it again. Gets put back in
is
the corner.
Is that
one
stain? Is that why he's doing that?
No, but you can get a bigger combo off of it. Command grab was another command grab? Oh no. Oh, he could have punished that. All he had to do was grab him. That would have been the end of the round. And then
he did grab him.
Okay.
He did grab
up two,
him.
Or no, 1-1.
1-1. Alright, boys, we're in for the long haul. Kinda.
Dirty, messy. Not only did he throw up the donuts, he threw up some snow with it.
Oh yeah. Now, did they ever say what the properties were different? Like if one was safer, if one activated faster?
I think it's just an alternate input thing.
But I can do short into it.
Is this three?
Short.
This 3 out of 5 is final.
Yeah.
So am I a loser fighter?
Yeah.
Final.
Wow, that caught. Okay. Jump in. No, oh my god. Punish that. There we go. I like it. I like it a lot. I have to go for the command grab.
Alright, look.
Oh my god.
Now here's the question that you have to ask yourself. Do you want to run back? Or do you want to fight the loyalists?
My run back.
He said he wants the run back. Hey, what's his name?
Seth Man.
Seth Man.
Scentman, when you're watching this later on, remember that I caught this. If you win, I'm on that ass.
No, I'm
call out.
No,
call out from the commentator's booth.
If he wins, I'm on that ass.
Okay.
Oh, okay. I mean, you still got to get through. You still got to have to go through Jobber to get through the grand.
Oh.
With the raw heavy.
So the loser of this.
Loser of this place.
Goes against me.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I won the loser. Okay.
Hey. We got it right.
I mean,
tell me about my insults. I appreciate that.
No problem. I mean, you get. I mean, you
can
now.
That was backstage.
You can go back in our archives for CFG. There was a
banana out. There was not a gonna do anything with it.
Word. The injustice.
Really?
Josh was like, or no, Mark was like, I'll see you in winners finals, and I was like, no, I'll see you in grand finals. Ooh, while I was playing shit. Josh, he was like, oh, so I'm nowhere to be seen, right?
You knocked him out of it too, didn't you?
Huh?
You knocked us out of the tournament then.
No, I reset. I reset the bracket. Because Josh knocked me in the losers.
I beat no, Mark beat
Josh.
Yeah, he did.
Because Josh was on winner's side.
What?
I don't think not. It was the last tournament.
Josh.
It was me and Josh. Okay. Me and Josh. I reset the bracket.
I could have swear he got mopped up by Mark and Basaldi about it. Man,
no, but hold on one second.
Got oh my god, the overhead.
Is it actually 1-1 right now?
Yeah.
1-2?
1-2.
Who's up?
Yeah,
me
and Zay.
Thank you.
Oh my god, the armor. Oh my god. In there. What's this? What are you going to do? Push him to the corner? I'm expecting a stomp. No, he just went for the heavy kick. Stomp. Oh my god, the banana stomp. Sweep, okay. Command grab, oh my god. Oh my god. Every time I see it, oh my god, the shimmy! Puts out the can, oh my god, and gets the cross up. To confirm. Not going for the setup, just choosing to go for the damage. Keeps him in the corner. Sad man fighting back, that might be the end of it. Alright. Jobber.
Yeah.
Is it 2-1?
That's 3-1.
Okay. Oh, question. Sweet.
Drop. You play me.
Good stuff.
What was it? 3-1? 3-2?
Yep. 3-1.
How do we switch these people again? Oh, okay, good. I'm like, I have no idea.
Is this loser's final?
Yep.
I can't spell. Jobber and... Let's go with Rob.
I think so. Rob TV.
Rob! What's your handle? Negative one.
Negative.
You get smacked so hard, you get negative. That's some good stuff, man. How long you been playing Birdie?
Beta, whatever.
Since beta?
Well, when I saw his trailer, I'm like, oh, I'm playing him.
The loyalist?
Yeah, I play Zongief also. If Birdie went in the game, I'd probably play Zongief, but that'd be a lot harder. A lot more difficult. Oh man, Birdie's like what? The only one the original 16 not to win a major or something so far?
I don't know how though, Birdie is a menace. I always thought Birdie was a menace.
He's a rush down though. Fun. Constant pressure though. Hard. say bong, that ain't right. After for the training stage, they don't want any distractions. That Rob's really good. Good pussy.
Hey, Rob's got a really good car ring.
Yeah. I'm interested to see how Dobber deals with it, because Dobber's a tech monster. He does play a Karen, I guess, from Canada quite a bit online. I don't know what his name is, but he says he knows the matchup really well.
No punish on the sweep, max range. Oh my god, I can't man grab to punish it. Good punish on the stone. Oh my god, the shimmy. Not gonna fall for it the second time, but get hit by the EX.
Okay, he's not afraid to do those. EX, whatever the Grimshaw?
Yeah, I don't know the name of it. For
EX
now
Dragon
on, it's DP.
Yeah.
They're not gonna fall for those anymore. Set up?
Oh, I should have held it a little longer.
Was looking to catch something, okay. Got him with the parry, but not gonna matter. Rob taking the first round. Rob fishing for something. Gets to sleep. Oh my god, the command grab. Not like this.
Alright,
now we got a problem. Karin's in B trigger. Oh no,
oh,
the
that's
Superman,
not
that's it.
That looks like a
no, why not just you? Why not just Super Rob, please? Rob, not like this. Okay. Rob takes the first game. That's your two R's.
It's alright,
man. Dobber slowly pushing him to the corner. Oh my god, the EX.
Done.
Just grab, walk up, grab, push them all the way to the next corner. Oh, three in a row. The mind game.
You think he's not gonna do it again? He does.
Oh my god, he was waiting for it. Okay. I want to see him try to set up these command grabs a little better. That's like the second time that's lived.
Put himself in the corner.
Yeah. Tried to press a button. Not with Karin. You gotta respect her. Overhead. Got him with the jump in. Alright, 2-1 Rob. Very, very convincingly. Karin is menace. She needs to be stopped. Why'd I drop her for Urien? So was she.
But he's tired.
It's because he's dirty. Karin honest. Command grab, okay.
Made her top tier in the story mode, didn't he? That never lost or anything.
Right. Karin was showing everybody he was lost in the story mode. Wasn't even breaking a sweat. Good conversion. Set up. Oh, got him with the neutral jump. Got him with the reset. Gets the stun. Fills the meter.
Wait.
Not sure if I agree with that. He's been doing well enough without it.
Well, Dobber's got him with 4 meters. One more hit.
See what he does with it. Just a raw. Puts him in the corner. Her jab anti-air needs to be stopped. They nerfed everybody and then left her with that. Stop it. Tell you what, Rob has a lot of faith that crouching medium kick's gonna hit. Quick, he's convincing, I'm disappointed, I'm offended. Karin stole my dog, got me fired. I'm gonna go.
Whatever, dude. I did the frame perfect command grab bullshit. I did the Yami drop on. I did it live. That's all I fucking care about. That was dope. I did look free as fuck, and now Greg's gonna watch that and he's gonna make fun of me. And the shit talking I did earlier won't matter. Alright, let's see. I'll make sure I get W. Oops. L. Alright, fuck me. Let's get these ones on. There we go. Alright, sick. Okay, he's gonna demand training mode again. This is good though. I'm glad that there's someone else that will body the shit out of me. It just means I'm gonna fucking maul Greg to death until he plays me again, piece of shit. He plays exactly the same way. I seem to remember how to play against that with my character. With the changes he got. Whatever, dude. I did Yami drop. I did it live. That shit's so good. Oh, I feel bad. Rob's asking if Setman comes out every time. It does not. If only. That's cool he's here, though. Alright, so we're doing bracket reset. So... Oh, shit, they switched sides. Good thing I've got swap players button. I don't have a fancy transition for it, because we're too poverty for that, but whatever. Alright. So Rob TV has to win two sets, because I believe Setman put him in losers to begin with. I think that's on this spot as well. Alright. No, dude, I'm watching the neutral. It's so intense. Good blocks. So to really get through these frame traps, Birdie has to have a bar. Oh my god, the most brutal anti-air. I think he can do hard chains. Out of that too? He just didn't. Yo, I'm about to go over there and coach the fuck out of Setman. I'm about to give him some hardcore fucking coaching. I probably shouldn't though, because that wouldn't be fair. Oh, I want to coach him though. Because whenever someone's minus two and in my face, like after Karen's shoulder, I like to command grab. It's
too scary. I don't like that. That's a command grab, because they should think, I can't push buttons here, I have to wait my turn. So why give them what they want and let them block a normal? Does that bounce? Oh my god. So hot. Oh, he could have jump west that. No, now he's down. Oh no. I only want Sidman to win, because then I can pack up my shit and go. I'm fucking hungry. Oh. Oh, and I have to pay everybody out. Oh shit. I'm such a bad TO. Oh god, I hope nobody left without getting paid. Oh no, you command grab that. That's like minus 10 or some shit. Stand Roundhouse is giving her some real fucking problems. I wish I had a button like Stand Roundhouse. This keeps you the fuck away. Oh well. Oh well, I chose this life. I also wasn't Vera Versling Fuck. I'm talking about my match. Yo, that interrupt! I can't believe that hit her just out of that clean. That's insane. Yeah, frame traps. Wake up super? YOLO? No. YOLO? YOLO. I'm feeling it. I know he won. Oh no. YOLO? No. He won't die though. No, oh, that's not very good. Alright. I mean, if Rob just like wins really quick, then that's okay. I'll deal with that. If that's what happens, I'll live. I don't want that to happen. I'd rather Setman wins like 3-3 and then I can get the fuck out of here. That's not up to me. Yo! Punish? Alright, yeah, more with punishes. Karen wants to with punish, I think, with Stand Fierce, but it's just not very good at it. I think it still only has one active frame, right? I don't think they changed that. Or is it only one active anti-air frame? I think it's more when it's like vertical. Yo! Yep, we got those. The reversal, get off of me. Regen my stun. Oh, got him. I think he tried to backdash and he was on the ground again. No. Rob's backdash out of like all of those. I'm just gonna backdash that every time. Do a stand roundhouse instead. Oh no, we had a bar. Went low. Finish it? Yeah. Taste these spats, motherfucker. Delicious. It's alright. Sevan's just gonna throw away 3 games on data. It's all data. None of this matters. Nope. 2 online. Oh no! That's... I think maybe a faster normal would hit that. 10-0. Not a stun though. Yup. Get in there. And that's a follow-up. It's a bunch of meter. Sevan has to be careful. Yeah, but oh, she didn't punish it. He figured she wouldn't, because she didn't in the first set either. He wanted to throw there. He's dead. No, she dropped. That's ooh, he punished that. Nah, and then he gets hit. Alright. Rob's showing off that curse of coming from winners. Rob's showing it off. He's been thinking about the loss. He's been thinking about it. He knows what he has to do. Sidman wants to do the old shit, but the old shit ain't good enough anymore. Banana. He has not been doing a lot of that. I think he's afraid of her set, huh? Or some shit on reaction? Which Rob would probably do. But still, he just has not done any food throws at all. Oh, I don't know what that was that Sidman tried to do. I think he tried to stand up with raw command grab or some shit. I couldn't see what his arms were doing. Yep, throw that bar out. Nice! Oh wow, she jumped. That was a good call. Because I think normally Sidman would command grab after that on hit, because he's like zero. But she was airborne, so he made the right call to not do that. Yep. I forget, I think Palm's unsafe though. She really wants to low forward again. Oh no. That's it, she's out. No! That was really bad! Alright, good throw escape. Yep. Alright, oh, I can't believe it was a command grab from him. No! Oh my god! That was a fucking miracle! Jesus Christ, that was so scary. I thought that Rob was just gonna like burn the rest of his meter on, get rid of it, just close the round. Alright, put the banana down. No, stand on top of the banana. The Street Fighter burst. Put shit in the arena. Jab. That wasn't worth it. Nice bullhorn. No! Okay, whatever, we still got all punished. That's what counts.
Yup. Yup. Overhead. Yup. Ooh, he wanted another EX. Shouken. Yo! That's a stun! That's the round. Yeah, Birdie absolutely kills here. Is that the most meter he could have gotten? I think it might be. I don't know how much meter he gets on hit for that. But I was thinking he had enough for, you know, a jump normal and then another normal at least. What the fuck am I saying? It was over. What the fuck am I talking about meter for? God damn it. Alright. Sebman with the counter adaptation. Him winning here. Please don't go all five games both sets. Just don't do that to me, please. Just, Sebman, just make the recovery and win. Please. For me. For me, man. Do it for me. I'd really appreciate it. I would be less sour that I went out like 0-3 twice. No, wait, no, I beat Sebman again. Yeah, we're fine then. Alright. Yep. V-reversal. He's not that oh no, he V-reversaled it! She was dead to rights. She was absolutely getting like hard ball revengered there. She's getting the gray life back. No, got under it. Good shit. She's getting all that gray life back. This is gonna be a P. No, okay, no P. Good shit, no P. That was really risky. What the fuck? I think that was EX command grab again. Like he thought it would be dash up grab or some shit. I don't like that. Alright, food. Yo! Alright, kept him blocked stunned by the banana. Thank you, banana. You served your purpose, banana. More bananas. He knows, they're the MVP. More bananas. Alright, gonna build meter, whiffing kicks. Freddy's knocking a lot of meter freezing banana, though. Maybe throw a donut in there. Oh, okay, it's safe. No, but you can fucking come in, grab that, come on! Oh, yeah, that goes low. Yep, block it. Keep blocking. He's spent so much of his meter on that shit now. Good down fierce. That's not a very good anti-air, but he got it. Oh, God. Wake up with buttons all over the place. To be fair, I don't know what Karen's meaty situations are. That's the one thing that my friend does not do. He does not fucking do shit that's, like, good Karen meaties. Karen should... Okay, with V-trigger, she'll kill. Alright, that's the reset. I'm really upset. Oh my god, don't do this. Don't do this. Oh shit, I put the names on wrong. That's what I want. Alright, that's what I want. There we go. Alright, I don't care. Just somebody 3-0. Somebody just go fucking bananas. Preferably not off the ground. That was Rasenha. Yup, catch that backdash. Good shit. We got them food seeds. No! Oh, okay, Bay of the Reversal didn't get hit. That's okay. That means Karen, she may not get another one. Nah, she'll get another one, unless she gets touched by something that kills her. Okay, that's her V-trigger back online. Oh yeah, she really wants VTX. No, that was, no, but she died. But fucking Sebman needs to fucking command grab those, Jesus. She would have died. There was nothing scary about that. There didn't have to be anything scary about that. Yep, right there. Perfect spot for that banana. Walk for it. Yes! Yes! So high. Cool. Alright, good confirm. Nice series of light confirms. Alright. Yep. Air chain. You know what Sebman never does? He never baits with chain. He never holds chain, you know what I mean? Never does that shit. Alright, he blocked this time. We're learning our lesson. Oh no. We got thrown. No, we didn't have V-trigger. I say we. Oh, that was command grab, I think, that he showokened out of. That was good shit. Yep, get off of me. Alright, Sebman will probably build another V-trigger bar, if that's what he wants. Or he can just, you know, keep alpha countering. Yo, way too far to pull Revenger. That was... Oh no, he... Could have been the freest damage. Alright, gonna cash it out. Yeah, he doesn't get another Grenken though. This is it. He can't chip out because. Oh no. Oh no, we're gonna do this shit. We're gonna do Street Fighter 4 shit. No. No.
What's happening over here, Jobber?
Footsies.
Is the last game of the last match or what?
No, this is. They're 0-0. It's the last round. Oh.
Uh
oh. Oh no.
Oh no.
Yeah. Birdie can't kill from here, I think. No, he can. I forgot about that buff.
Oh yeah.
I think that's new. I'm pretty sure that's new. I think he could only do jab before. Alright, so that's one.
Mm-hmm.
It's okay. Seven was just adapting. As long as he 3-0's here so I can clean up my shit and leave. I just really want that to happen. I don't want it to be 5 games. At least it's not fucking Ultra, okay? Have I ever told you about like the worst night that I ran a tournament for Ultra?
No.
It was fucking Todoro on Elena and Iron Zangief on Geef, and they went all 5 games twice.
Oh, wow.
And it was the worst experience of all time. Just watching Elena Geef go to like timeout multiple rounds over and over. I think it's actually what hell is like. I think that's what my hell will be. I have to be a good boy so I don't go to the hell where I watch Iron Zangief and Todoro play that fucking match for all eternity. By which I mean playing any normal tournament set. Command grab him. Oh man, I really want to command grab him. It might not be very good, but I like it. Oh, why not block? Rip. Oh, Jimmy, he's stunned, yep. He might not die.
No,
he won't die because of set healing.
No,
and there's that.
There's a very minor chance.
Yep, short
nope.
Throw. Nothing that Birdie can do about that shit.
Yep.
Well, I mean, he has options, I guess, but it's a coin flip. He could have, like, mashed out command grab. Yes.
Yo! Yo!
Monsters.
Yo!
Setman decided to go Dark Souls boss.
Get in there.
Oh, wow.
He wanted it again. He was looking for it again, I think.
DX upper. Nope.
Oh! Okay. Oh! Fucking command grab that shit! It's like minus 10!
Nope. Alpha
counter. No, and he put him back out of the corner. Rip.
Setman doesn't need the
corner. Oh, wow, that jab. That was brave.
Oh,
yep, show Oaken. That's fine, though. That's... That, oh, wow.
No!
Oh, what a whiff. Oh.
No, I got hit. Serenken, huh?
Nope. He beats the sun.
Yo, I hate that shit. I get hit by that shit for free. Oh, yo, one more. One more.
A little bit more medium kick.
Air chain.
Yep.
No, air chains. Air chains. Yo, even better. That's not the dolphin dive. Look, Birdie has like 3 moves you could call dolphin dive.
Pretty much.
If you're going to include that in the dolphin dive list,
okay,
that makes
beach
three.
Beach whale. How about that? That could be the beach whale.
All right, sure, beach whale. I'll live with that. Come to me. Welcome to my domain.
Come to my Diddy Kong world.
Come to my trash heap.
Oh, oh no, that's going to cost me.
It's fine. She wasn't in the corner. She's all right.
No.
Don't let him jump. Don't let him jump out.
No, don't let him.
Because that's how I lose. I let people jump out. It hurts my soul. Oh no,
oh,
he
wow.
let him jump. That's
that
a stun. He will not die. But he's in the corner. Those are some good dashes. I like that.
Yep.
Yes, stay in the front.
Oh no.
Okay, that's what I don't like. Rob stayed in the front like every time. He like won't ever go behind. When like the person playing
wow.
you, I have never seen. Yo.
Oh. Oh,
hey,
wow.
hey.
Hey, kids. It's Krusty the Clown.
No, he punished it that time. Rob's let that go a couple times on block. He like tried to punish with stand strong and he doesn't reach far enough. So he's let that go. So 7-man bet on maybe getting lucky there, but it was bad. Anyway, Rob TV will like, he'll do like the weird duck reset, but he will never go behind. I haven't seen him go behind once, so there's no reason at this point to block the cross up.
Really odd, because like earlier he was going behind in a lot of practice games.
And this is tournament. You're afraid. Show respect. I don't show any respect. That's why I get 3-0'd. I'm just trying to do the wacky shit, but I fucking did the yummy drop. I don't think you even know what the yummy drop is.
No, nope, not really.
So if you block fierce chop from Alex, you know like the hard chop, like go like
yeah,
that.
Yeah, yeah.
You can do if you hit them, you can do backdrop. You remember backdrop?
Sure. The German
but,
suplex.
Sure, suplex, whatever. So here's the thing though. Normally that moves -4 on block. So you block it and you think, oh, you know, I'm gonna punish this. It's a jab punch. But if Alex does a frame perfect backdrop input on the last cancelable frame of that he can do it off of that on block, he will power drop and you can't jab out of it. You have to jump.
Wow.
But it's a one frame thing and the buffer in this game does not help you.
No, it does not.
It doesn't help. It's like a king chain grab. I don't know shit about Tekken, but that's what I'm gonna call it. It's like king's chain grabs where you have to do that shit perfectly.
Oh yeah, exactly.
Otherwise it's not gonna work.
Progressively better, I think.
And so it's pretty sick. Wow, he caught the landing frame.
Catch.
I think... Oh, no! Oh, he still got the CC? I think Rob hit a button. I think Rob was like, oh, I'm going to punish that whiff.
Yep.
I think he hit a button. I think he normally doesn't get that punished there. Alright, so anyway, that's a one frame thing. I did it to Rob once, and I'm really proud of that. Because the thing is, if you do that, first of all, it makes him move the throwing minus four scary to block. Oh, he didn't command grab that time.
Nope.
Seven didn't.
One bit left.
Oh, yeah, I got him. Walking forward. So part of what makes it so scary is that normally when you see power drop, it's scale. But if it's unscaled, it's like 200 damage, 250 stun.
That's crazy.
300 with EX. So for comparison, EX Powerbomb does 250 stun. And you know that move does a fucking lot of stun.
Yeah.
EX Power Drop does more stun than that. Unscaled. Which it will be if you YOLO Yami Drop and do the one frame input, and it's really hard.
I see. Ooh.
But it's dope as fuck. I popped off a little bit. The camera wasn't on me, but I was popping off. Yo, he did the hot shit and got the stun. That shit is hot. It's not free. He did it! He went behind! He's heard me shit-talking him.
And I
know! You heard me shit-talking you! And it worked! You won! I literally said that as soon as it happened. He heard me. He did it. He went behind. Now everybody knows to be afraid. Oh, you only have to play 999 more games. That's halfway. We are awful close.
So, what? Sevman's coming out of winners, or?
Yeah, Sevman is from winners, but he's already been reset.
Oh, okay. So this is the final match.
This is well, no. Sevman could win, and then it'd be 2-2. Ooh. Ah, didn't finish.
That's unusual for him. Must be tired.
Oh, that's not an anti-air. Hentai air.
Hentai air.
No, hit buttons. Buttons out for characters that can't push buttons on wake up. Especially Birdie.
Oh.
What's as fast as normal? I think it's like 5 frames.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that range.
Huge.
Yep. 900 health character. Gotta obey the law. Actually, is Karen 900 or 950? I think she's 950.
She's down to 950.
Yeah, no, because I think... No, I think she's always been. It's only Cammy. Oh, that was really risky. I think you want to catch dash forward. All right, yeah, get in the corner. Good shit.
Yep.
In that corner. Yo. I'm surprised they didn't do overhead again. If you see, like, Zizzy play, he'll do, like, 3 fucking overheads in a row. I guess, like, Nicole, a character that could DP him. Just like, I don't care. You're gonna block low. You won't think I'll go again. That was how I got thrown 3 times. I don't know if you saw that. I went, nah, he's gonna
ooh, missed that one.
He's gonna shimmy me. I'm just gonna not tech 3 times. I got thrown 3 times and died.
Yep.
Rip.
No!
I had so little success with teching lately. It is unbelievable.
Ooh, okay, just get all the damage.
Whoa,
ooh, I think
wow,
that was...
Wow, he just jumped right into that.
Yeah, I don't know what that was that he hit from Karen. Wow.
Oh,
wow, okay, so brave. So brave. I'm gonna write a fucking tweet about it right now. The bravery on display. Holy shit.
Throw that clip.
Alright, this is it. Last fucking game. Birdie wants his dinner. Give me that dinner. I have this donut literally right here and I still want dinner. Motherfucker.
So give me a whole wheat bagel.
Alright, let's do it. Let's do it. This is it. We went almost all 5 games both times. We went 4 games and 5 games. Fuck. Why can't anybody get bodied in GFs?
Because nobody who got this far deserves to get bodied.
I see it. Alright. We got jabs, we got respect. Ooh, respect. Footsies. The anti-air. That anti-air is so bad. Oh, yeah. And he's right there. Overhead. No, he wouldn't come here, but he went late. That sucks.
Nope. Seb's got other plans.
He wouldn't do it.
No.
He'll push that button.
This is a reset?
Yeah, it was a reset. This is the final game.
Oh,
that's really bad. No punish, though!
Can we do final game, final match? Or final game, final round?
Dude, I just want someone to fucking win so I can leave. I've been saying that shit to the stream all night. Yo! Yo! No, okay, that shit doesn't work twice. Not twice. I would've got hit by that, though. I would've got hit by that free.
Oh, yeah, that
would've been. You don't fucking agree with me. Okay, you don't have to fucking agree. But I would have got hit by that.
Ooh.
With punish.
Oh,
yeah.
Crucial.
All right, not going to drop those. It's a little hard to drop those. All right, that's it.
Seb Man on the match point. The match point.
I made the entire mic shake when I used that letter P.
Yeah.
All right, empty jump. Yeah. That's why I did it. He wanted to throw. Not going to have to tech that one.
No.
Oh! No! He has not ticked into command grab very often. Oh, he wanted a backdash really bad.
Oh, wow, Tinko. I'm going to ask him if that was intentional, because that I feel like you only do that
I
by
bet
mistake.
Because
it was a really late Tinko.
Bare right. edge of that.
Yo, that's sweet. That's so dangerous for him. Oh, that's not an anti-air.
Oh,
okay.
Wow.
No, she's too far. She's too far. It's fine. Oh, no. Too obvious.
Greedy.
Oh, too...
Ooh.
Predictable.
Predictable.
No. Fuck. I'm so close.
Either way.
Oh, God. Has to hold. No! The other side. Last game. Last round.
Amount of hype. Last round.
Fuck, dude. Using the maximum amount of my time. It could only be worse if it was the Elena Geek Mirror in 4.
No. God, we're not doing that again.
Never again. I will never do that shit again. Not as long as I live. Alright. Yo.
This
yo.
Pizza establishment can only contain so
no.
much hype.
Oh! Yo, bullhead. Alright.
It's a good wake up.
Really really late stand around house there.
Yep.
I think if only he'd cover the wake up with that. Oh, got him.
Yep.
Got him.
I think Steph
that
can cheese
cheap.
Him.
Oh no! Oh, you couldn't punish that. That shit's like minus 10.
Ooh.
I'm so mad about these Tinko punishes, but we like don't have a Karen, so he's probably not used to playing this match locally. And, like online, you're never gonna punish that shit because it's too laggy. Oh, he got away with it. All right,
whittling away at him.
Wait, can we? Oh no, the armor.
Before the armor.
No, the armor was over. If it had been earlier, he would have armored it. All right. This is really close.
Yo,
woo!
Yo,
jeez.
He's out of VT. He has super though.
Oh,
yo,
we got
one,
him.
Two. All right. Oh, jump away. Real scared of command grabs.
Oh,
he's
yeah.
gotta be. He would
no,
die.
No!
No!
Oh no!
Kantaki Ryo Ogi!
That's it, boy.
Koyade!
Oh,
it's this one!
Oh!
That shit will never not kill.
No, it will. Don't keep nerfing it or some shit.
Until they
alright, that's
again,
it.
That shit will
GG's to Rob TV. First week here, and bodies everybody! I mean, you know, it wasn't a body.
I just
want to
go on record
games.
For saying I called this super early.
Yeah, okay, whatever. Whatever. All right, yo, get over, like, front of that webcam so I can cash you out.
Yep. Yeah, get it? All right. Jobber, move closer into him. You're out of frame. Move closer into him. You don't just want to be a pair of hands dishing out money. Actually, maybe he does. That way no one knows who he is on the real. It's like, yo, you got that fight money, son? No.
Hey, yo, son, I heard you need some money.
Here you go. Yep. We're getting a nice, good shot of said man's Adam's apple. That was some hype gameplay! Look at them playing Mortal Kombat over there.
Hey, look, pause. I was supposed to be in Justice, damn it. But he decided to buy it digital.
Okay.
And when he went to play with disc, because I brought my disc with me, it was like, oh, you have to delete everything else from the game.
That's weird.
And he had it like halfway downloaded already. So he's like, fuck it, I'm just not gonna play this week.
Damn. Well, at least I got my $2 back, which is more than Manchild can say.
Hey, look, man, I ain't get my $2 back either. But hey, no, I don't need no hug. I got my knowledge. That's all I need. I take the knowledge every week. Ain't no more 2-0s.
Nope.
We going for 2-1s.
Moving on up. To a deluxe compartment in the sky. Moving on up to the east side. We finally got a piece of the pie.
While we get good in Street Fighter.
Alright, no judgment. I'm like half missing. Let's get it play good on this one.
Oh my god, like this is auto tune music. Just
T-Pain that shit.
Next week it'll be played after, like Thursday, after that.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Like you can
pretty much, like, pace out your next, like, 20 commands. It's a lot of
that. America's the best at Marvel vs. Capcom, right?
Yeah, Marvel and,
we're looking like we're trying to be the best of Street Fighter 5 right now, man. I'm just saying, let them do it within that word.
Bro, that nigga is the biggest troll, and I'm fucking loving
it. I can't stand how he's teabagging people with shit.
Bro, I love that shit.
That's American as hell. Like, I mean, I guess it's like typical American.
That shit is godlike as fuck. I don't know what you're talking about. Yeah. I saw him do that shit. I was like, this nigga with this.
That was over at that point.
It was top 16. He started teabagging. I was like, this nigga
with this. We have number one and number two finish, bro. That's crazy.
No, I think it was number one, number two, and number.
Was it just Walter there somewhere?
Oh, yeah.
I can't believe Infiltration is rather than the guy goes to Vito. Infiltration to Vito, that's crazy.
What?
Yo, that's a good one.
Sure.
Like me. I already met you, but you know, sometimes you go over what you see.
See you guys. All
right, then, bro.
Oh, this is Jobbers.
Okay.
I just put it next to his computer.
Say Jobber.
Jobber, I got to pull the pickups.
Would you believe I'm so competitive that I would have rather played against him than lose in Grand Finals than to lose in the
Suna's always going to be here with Lace Blue anyway. Alright, you just shut this shit off.